Hello, everybody. Hello. Welcome. Welcome. I'm so happy to see all of you guys. I am so excited about today because Darren and Brandi are getting married, and I've been working on the church all afternoon to make it better. And I haven't quite finished it, but it's good enough for a wedding. So we're going to try to do a community lot wedding. I'm crossing my fingers that everything goes smoothly. Hey, everybody. Welcome. Welcome. Glad you could all make it. Let me just ping the Discord here and let them know that I am going live. And then we will get out of there. Now I'm waiting on my game to load because we just had the weirdest thing happen. So Laszlo has discovered the bathroom and he loves playing in the bathtub. And just like 3 or 4 minutes before I get ready to stream, he fell in the toilet, like into it. Like now he's gross and covered in toilet water. And now Mr. Pleasant has to deal with that. Hello. Yeah, so I guess we're gonna have to start keeping the toilet lid closed, or he probably learned his lesson from that. He was pretty freaked out about it. Hello, everybody. Welcome. I'm so glad you all could join me today. Let me just get a drink of water here. Oh, thank you so much for the follow, Alana. I'm sorry, I don't know how to say it, but thank you for the follow. Okay, guys, so I'm, like I said, my game is loading because I had to deal with that situation, so I couldn't get it loaded beforehand. So we'll just chat for a minute while I'm waiting on the game to load. Your cat did that when she was 1 year old. Yeah, my cat's not even a year old. He's still a little baby. We still have to get him neutered, and I am, like, not looking forward to that, because when we had to get our dog spayed and neutered, it was, like, so bad for a couple days. Like, I felt so bad for them, because, you know, they're in pain and everything. So, I'm not looking forward to that, but we must do it. We must do it. Hey, guys. Welcome to the stream. I'm glad you all can make it. Okay, my game is finally loading. Thank goodness. Thank you so much for the follow, Georgina. I appreciate that. You have a new kitty, but she came neutered. See, that's nice. You don't have to go through the pain and suffering that we have to go through. Aw, thanks so much for coming to the stream. I appreciate that. Okay, I'm gonna see if I can get you guys over to the game. I probably won't because it's freezing right now. I'll give it another second. Oh, thank you so much for the 2 month Prime sub, Marta. Thank you very much. Yeah, it is worth it, Hendrick. It really is worth it. I mean, you have to get your animal spayed and neutered. You really do, especially for a male cat, because they'll run off and never come back whenever they go in season. You know what I mean? I'm excited for this stream too. I can't wait to get Darren and Brandi married. Thank you so much for the follow, Getty. Thank you. Hey, well, I'm glad you could stop by. Walteo, thank you. Hello, Purdy Banana Pudding. Sometimes when you guys, when your name is in blue, I can't read it. Like that blue, bright blue on the back, black background is really hard. Okay, we're in the game, so let me pull you guys over here. Here we are, let's go into Pleasantview. I had some serious issues with Pleasantview this morning. Oh my God, I was so afraid that my hood was gone forever. But thank goodness I got it fixed, thanks to the help of Crow Simmer in our Discord. Oh, Jet? Okay, I'll try to remember that, Jet. All right, so here we are. And so the first thing I want to do, guys, is we need to go get Brandi a wedding dress because I saw her formal wear and I don't think it's very cute. I think we can do better for her. Sure, play Plants versus Zombies and watch me stream. Absolutely. All right, so I'm going to tell you more about what I've done to the church when we get there. Oh my gosh, my game's lagging for a second while it loads everything, I guess. Usually doesn't do that. Must be because I'm streaming. Oh boy. Hey, welcome, welcome. Oh, I'm glad you guys all got your wedding invitations. I was thinking I want to put out a notice that I'm going to be streaming tonight because some people might think I'm still not streaming. And then I thought, I'm going to send a wedding invitation to Brandi and Darren's wedding. Oh no, the title is still Strange Town. Oh crap. I forgot to change the title. Thank you so much for the 2 month sub, Kazzy girl. Thank you very much. I appreciate that. Let me change the Let me change the stream title here. Darren and Brandy's wedding, not Strange Town. Boy, I guess I'm rusty after missing one stream, huh? Sims 2 Pleasantview, not Strange Town. Okay, that should have updated it. All right, guys. So, like I said, the first thing I want to do is go into Brandy's lot and let's get her a new wedding dress because I want to make sure she looks extra beautiful for her special day. Oh, thank you so much for giving out the gift sub, Just Right. Thank you very much for giving that sub to Morganic Love. Thank you. That's right, Mike. Yeah, sorry, it's not Strange Town. I hope nobody's too disappointed. I know the church is looking really better. I did a lot of work to it. So I'll show you guys what all I did to it when we get over there. Thank you so much for the follow, Sarai? I don't know how to say it, I'm sorry. And thank you so much for the Prime sub, Starboy. And also thank you for the Prime sub, Perso, thank you very much. And let me do a hydrate for Leobeth. There we go. Thank you guys so much for the subs. I appreciate that so much. You've almost got me to my sub goal already. We just started. Hey, Bexy, thank you. How do you subscribe? There should be a little button right down below. I think it's right by the chat that says subscribe, or maybe right under the screen. I don't know if you're on mobile or desktop. Oh, thank you so much for the follow, Marco. Thank you. And if you have an Amazon Prime sub, you can subscribe to me or any streamer that you like for free. Thank you so much for the 3-month resub, Mary. Thank you very much. I appreciate that. So we're just waiting on Brandy's lot to load, y'all. I'm sorry it's taking so long. I wanted to get the lot loaded before I started, but then Laszlo had to go and fall in the toilet. That's just cat things, I guess. Hey, Mrs. Fiora, hello. All right, so here we are in Brandy's lot. Now, we've already played Brandy's round, but I just want to have her run down to the clothing store. What is that look on your face, Brandy? She's like, oh my God, I'm getting married today. So we're gonna have her go down to the clothing store. Oh, thanks so much, Mike. Thank you very much for the 2-month Prime sub. I really appreciate that. And thank you for the follow, that girl, Katie. Thank you very much. Oh, and thank you for getting me to my sub goal. I appreciate that. Okay, so Brandy here, she's having a little bit of a realization that she's about to get married. Yeah, he tried to go swimming, yeah. And we're just going to send her down to... I'm going to have her walk... Oh, no, does she have the baby here? The toddler and the child. Okay, we can't leave these guys alone. Oh, crap. We don't have a computer. I don't really want to hire a nanny, so I'm going to cheat. I'm going to cheat because I don't want to hire a nanny. So let's go to Gussie up. I don't think she has enough to hire a nanny and buy clothes. She doesn't. She only has 450 simoleons. So yeah, I know I'm going to miss this trailer too, but I'm going to remodel this trailer. And I've already remodeled the other two trailers. Oh crap, I forgot about this. Let me sell these. I went back to Max's Match Roads, so we're going to be seeing this in quite a few of the lots. Because I really love the Curious Bee roads. Don't get me wrong, I love those roads, but I didn't like how they weren't mixing with the Max's Match vibe I was going for in Pleasantview, but I am still going to use them in Edgewood. But I'll just have to switch them out whenever I play Pleasantview. So let me get her concrete fixed here. So I did go back to the Max's Match Roads, and I like it better for what I'm trying to do in Pleasantview. I'm just using the regular Max's Roads with the Curious Bee texture on the grass. Okay, so what was I doing? Oh yeah, I got that fixed. Now, that actually gave her less money, so that's not helpful. Anyway, let's go to buy clothes. And let's pick out Brandy a wedding dress. Now, the one I put her in for the picture is kind of the one that I want for her. Brandy, don't pull weeds right now. You gotta get ready for your wedding. Oh, thank you so much for... Sabrina, thank you so much for continuing your gift sub. I really appreciate that. And thank you so much for the follow, Little Black Angel. Okay, so Brandy, what are you doing? Why? Okay, there we go. So we don't need everyday clothes. We don't need swimwear, but we do need formal wear. So, oh, I gotta hydrate too. Let me do a hydrate. I hope that you guys are having a great week too, because I haven't had the greatest week, but things are much better now. And it feels like Monday to me, because usually I do my first evening stream on Monday, so it feels like Monday to me. But I also wanted to tell you guys, because I had a missed Monday stream, I'm going to be streaming on Friday night. So we're going to do, I'm going to do a special Friday night stream. I hope some of you guys can come to that, because I have to keep my hours up. I got to keep my stream hours up. Okay, so this is the dress that I had on her for the picture, and I think it looks so pretty on her. What do you guys think about this one? You just came from holidays just yesterday? Yeah. You like it? I'm not going to say what year I was born, because that's too much of identifying information. But I'm in my 30s, if you want to know how old I am. You guys like this one? Okay, I really like this one. Yes, we need to up those poop jokes. I agree. Poop jokes are here to stay. All right, so I'm going to give Brandi this dress. I think it's super cute. Oh, that's another thing, guys. I forgot. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm out of it. But I forgot to tell you guys, you might notice that we don't have the commercial break reward anymore. And that's because we're not going to be able to watch the commercials anymore. And I hope you're not too sad. I'm very sad about it. But my last stream, my last Strangetown stream, when I re-uploaded it to YouTube, YouTube straight up removed it. Like, they didn't even give me a chance. They just said that no. They removed the stream because it breaks community guidelines, and the only thing I can think of is it has to be the commercials, and they won't tell me exactly why. They just said community guidelines. So I'm really thinking that it's the commercials, because those technically that is other people's content, which I thought it would be fair use because we're commenting on it, we're talking about it, but YouTube did not like it. So if I'm going to be re-uploading my streams to YouTube, we're not going to be able to watch the commercials anymore, and I'm so sorry. But we'll come up with something else fun to do. Like, maybe we could do memes or something. So you guys be thinking on that. Yeah, I think it was the dub. I think it was the dub. I do. We probably could have gotten away with if we kept watching, like, the real obscure ones. But then I had to go crazy and watch some super popular videos. So yeah, YouTube didn't like it, and that's okay. I mean, I understand. So we'll just find something else fun to do. So let me buy Brandi's dress here. See, this is the dress she had on, which is a cute dress, but I don't think it's a good enough dress for a wedding. I think this looks much more like a wedding dress. Yeah, I think memes would be fun, and then we could do a meme channel in the Discord. You guys could share memes, and we could look at those. So if that's something you guys want to do, maybe we could set that up for the next stream. I just wanted to give you guys a heads up. Yeah. I like that it's pink too. Okay, we don't have to get all of the rest of her clothes, I'm sure, are fine for right now. I just really wanted her to look cute on her wedding day. And you guys know that I am the worst about dressing my Sims for their weddings. Usually I just let them go in whatever they had on. And sometimes it's not really that appropriate for a wedding. So I really wanted to do my best by Brandi today. Yes, we need a fancy wedding. I agree. I am in the mood for a fancy wedding. So I'm going to save Brandi here. She just changed into her wedding dress out in the front yard. Yeah. Yeah, I've had videos. I have a video right now that's blocked. That was my Sims 3 stream because of the music. So anytime I play Sims 3, I have to turn the music off. I've never had any problem with Sims 2, but Sims 3, because they licensed some kind of music that they also licensed to, like, other shows. I know you guys have probably heard that Sims 3 music all over the place. And so it gets picked up as copyright, and they actually blocked my last Sims 3 stream in, like, a bunch of countries and stuff. All right. All right, here we go. Sorry, just had to get a drink there. Let's go back out to the neighborhood. Let's head over to Darren's lot and start getting ready. Now, we really actually need to play Darren all the way through Saturday before we can do the wedding, which is a little bit disappointing, but let's go see what day it is over there. And I'll wait to show you guys the church until we get over there, because I don't want to waste your time. I want this to be fun for you. Hey, I'm Scott. Welcome. Yeah, it's not technically EA's fault. I mean, they didn't know that it was going to give streamers issues like 20 years later or something, but it does. Like I said, I've never had a problem with Sims 2 music. Thank you so much for the follow, Cynical Nina. Oh, I love your name too, by the way. Sims 3 music was used in some ads in Spain. It's used all over the place. They use it on Impractical Jokers, which I love that show. I know I've said that before, but they use that music like constantly in that show. So they must have bought like the same licensing agreement for that music that The Sims 3 did. Okay, so it's Thursday, so we actually need to play through Darren and Dirk through Saturday so that everybody's ages can stay in sync. So we'll try to make it go pretty quick. It usually goes pretty fast because there's not too much for us to do here. Darren, he's just wasting the day away in his pajamas. It's 12 o'clock. He's still in his pajamas. Like, I don't do that. Oh, and let me also, guys, I forgot to pull up my spreadsheets. I tell you, I'm just rusty. You miss one stream, you forget what you're doing. So I need my spreadsheet so I can keep up with everybody's ages and everything. I gotta have that. It's like my lifeline when I'm playing The Sims. I always have to have a spreadsheet open. I used to do a notebook and then I would transfer everything from the notebook onto the spreadsheet, but now I just keep the spreadsheet open. Oh, check this out. Dirk just got 215 simoleons. That is awesome. So I actually have to put that in my spreadsheet so I can remember, because I like for my Sims to take all of their money with them that they earn when they go to college. So he actually already had 275 simoleons. We're going to add 215 to that. So what's that, 490? Wow, Dirk. He's got more money than any of my other teenagers. Looks like Alexander has 370. We're going to keep up with that. So right before he goes to college, we'll make sure he has all his money in his own bank account. All right, back to the game. And I don't know how many of my mods are here. I know Max is here, but I did a, if anybody asks about the commercials, you can just type !! commercial and there will be a little explanation. And thank you so much for the follow, R. Sully. How are you? I haven't seen you in so long. I hope you're doing well. I know I'm gonna miss the commercial breaks too, but I can't take the chance of having my channel taken down for that. But I think we can maybe substitute it with memes or something. Oh yeah, Mary's here too. And Anna's here. Okay, great. Mary, Anna, and Max are here. All right, guys. Dark brought a friend home from school today. Who did he bring home? Ricky. So another thing we need to do, guys, is I wasn't paying attention when we sent Dustin to college to see who he was friends with, because I want to send the Pleasantview townies to college too, to be the dormies for us. So we need to keep an eye on who they're actually friends with. Right now, Dirk, he's not really friends with anybody, but he knows Sophie and Ricky. So I would like to send one sim per playable. So if, like, Dustin gets to bring one friend, Dirk gets to bring one friend, Lilith and Angela each get to bring one friend to college. And that's kind of how we'll keep the Pleasantview teens aging up and stuff. Dirk, yeah, that's a mod, Cassie. Yeah, I have a mod where their old homework disappears. I think it's called partial homework credit. Okay, so Dirk wants to invite someone over and reach creativity level 1. In my opinion, getting a he has to go today. Oh my god. He has to go right now. I'm really glad I just noticed his age. He wants to go to college and he needs to go to college. So who's he going to take with him? Sophie Miguel. And I need to write that down so that when we get ready to play Sophie Miguel, and I'll have to go look at Dustin and see who he's gonna take with him. And I'm just gonna do whatever townie that they have the highest relationship with. Thank you so much for the 3-month resub, Anna. Thank you. Oh, radio station? Okay, I'll definitely do the radio station, Mitzi. Give me one sec here. Let's go have Darren turn it on. Right now he's listening to classical music. No, Olya, the commercial break was when we watched the funny commercials. The ad timer is just for me to run ads, but I'm not going to run ads today. So I'm just going to let the pre-roll ads go today. I'm not going to worry about it. Okay, so switch to, okay, something romantic. All right, R&B, that's what I want to see. I love the R&B station. My birthday is in the spring, but that's as much as I'll say. Okay, do you want to invite Lilith over? Okay. What? Darren's chatting with Lilith on the computer and he invited her over? That must be it, right? That has to be what happened. Lilith will be over in a few minutes. Oh, that's so sweet. Maybe Darren invited her over so she could say goodbye to Dirk, y'all. That's so sweet. First of all, we have to get Dirk to deposit his money. So he had 490 simoleons. He's only going to be able to take 400 of that with him. Let's see. Where's... Oh, this isn't a hacked computer. Crap. Yes, Darren is a good father. I'm gonna wait till he gets up and then I'm gonna buy a hacked computer so we can do the bank account. We've got to get Dirk to college before we run out of precious time. Let's see. Hacked computer. They can only afford this one, this crappy little laptop. And let's bank online. And let's check money because I don't know. Okay, he has no money. We haven't deposited anything. Of course we haven't. We didn't have a computer. Oh, all right, deposit 200, and then we'll have to do two deposits of 200. Deposit 200 to get his 400 simoleons. So that's a good start for him. He's taking that out into the world. Look at Darren thinking about adoption. Aw. He's like, yes, I got a computer. Okay, so let's go watch for Lilith so she can say goodbye to Dirk. He's got his money deposited. Come say goodbye. One last time, go greet Lilith. There we go, 400 in his bank account. And while we're waiting on him to go greet her, I'm gonna put in my spreadsheet here that he actually has 400 in his bank account. Oh, thank you so much for the follow, Adam, and thank you so much for the follow, Pelpinus. Okay, that's all the goodbye you get to do. You get a goose and a kiss. And you gotta go. So let's go call college. And I don't think he's going to qualify for any scholarships, but I always check just in case. You never know. Oh, I'm glad you made it. I'm glad you made it, Arsully. Okay, so apply for scholarships. And it's gonna come back and say you don't qualify. I know, thanks a lot. And let's move to college. It's kind of sad he's moving to college right before his dad gets married, but that's okay. We'll teleport him back for the wedding. So move to college. Dustin is already in college, and let's see, it's Thursday today. So Dirk is older than Dustin? Because Dustin went on Friday. Okay. Let's see. Let me put Thursday. Dirk, yes. I'm trying to keep up with my spreadsheets while I stream, which is harder than I thought it was gonna be. So let me go put Dirk for Thursday. Thank you so much for the follow, Anatomus, and I will do a hydrate for Cersei. And here, let's watch Dirk leave, y'all. He's leaving. Goodbye, Dirk. Have fun in college. We'll see you there very soon. We'll see you there very soon. Lilith's just gonna stay behind and play video games. All right, let me do a hydrate. I only put the money that they earn into their bank account. So he got that 215 from like one of those, it's not really a chance card, but like one of those spelling bee things. And then he earned the rest of it. So whatever they earn, they get to take with them. Now, Darren, we need to take care of Darren. Darren wants to throw a wedding party and get married. He wants to play with Lilith. Does playing video games count as play? Probably not. What do you want to do? That's creepy. I guess you can try to play Red Hands with her. I hope Darren's not going to be too lonely, y'all. He's going to be here for like two days, which is like 2 years in Sims time, all by himself before he gets married. I don't know if you can change your chat color. I don't know. Maybe somebody in chat will know. Dirk should be 1 day behind Dustin and 2 behind the Pleasant Girls. Okay, that's right. That's right. Because he went on Thursday. Dustin went on Friday. No, that doesn't seem right. Okay, that doesn't seem right. I'll have to look into that later. Maybe we got the day that Dustin went wrong. yeah, Lilith's jacket is in English. It says, raise it. Okay, so now he just wants to flirt with Brandi and stuff. So I think he's going to tell these teenagers to get out of his house. Say goodbye to everyone. And Darren by himself is going to be really easy to play, and it's probably not going to take us very long. I know, that would be creepy walking in. See your dad playing red hands with your girlfriend. You went from green to purple, and now you're orange to me, Joe. I wonder if it shows up differently to everybody. Okay, let's get some dinner. Let's get some dinner in him. Thank you so much for the follow, rice ball. Okay, let's get leftovers. I don't know if there's any good leftovers in here. I think it might just be empty plates, but let's find out. And if not, he'll cook some dinner. And yeah, it's all empty plates. Just take these out. And let's have ramen. He's gonna have ramen, the bachelor meal. Have yourself a cup of ramen, because I store my ramen in the refrigerator. I think Darren really does think of Lilith as his own daughter too. He loves Lilith, and she also really, she loves him too. She just fits in so well with this family. Aw, thank you, rice ball. I appreciate that. Okay, so Darren, eat your ramen. Let's watch him eat his lonely ramen all by himself. I feel kind of bad that he's here all by himself like this. All right, hurry up. You're taking too long. Hey, Isabel, glad you could make it. I love seeing you guys talk about the colors in the chat. Thank you so much for the 2-month resub, Isabel. Thank you very much. I appreciate that. And hey to you. My current plans when it comes to Veronaville, I don't know. I've been thinking about playing Veronaville. I really have. For the first time ever, I've like been seriously considering playing it through. But then I think like, oh my God, I'm already playing 4 neighborhoods. Do I really want to add another one to that? Okay, that ramen was not. Have a snack too. Have some cookies. Cookies and ramen, that's a healthy diet. You are blue. Shannon, you are blue. To me, I hate ramen. Well, I like a real Japanese ramen, but I hate what we call ramen, like the 25 cent packages that you get at the grocery store. I hate it. It's so gross. Mr. Pleasant really likes it though. I don't like Shakespeare, and that's what makes me not want to play Veronaville. But I think I could look past that if I like gave all the Sims makeovers and just saw them as like families and didn't think about the whole Shakespeare thing. I don't know. I like to just focus on one neighborhood. Like obviously Pleasantview is my main neighborhood, and then my side neighborhood is Strangetown, and then Fairplay and Edgewood are just kind of side projects. And adding another one just, I don't want to take a break from Pleasantview right now. I'm like really into it. So I don't know. I don't know what I'll do. Okay, what do we need to do now? Pay the bills. Let's pay those bills. Wait, was that Brandi? Was that Brandi outside? It was! She's walking by thinking about babies. Okay, let's, you know what? He has a lot of wants towards her to flirt and give her a back rub, so let's go do it. Let's go do it. Ramen and chips, yeah. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna sneeze. I feel like I'm gonna sneeze. What are they doing? Oh my gosh, y'all! They're going... You know what they're going to do. It's business time. I feel like I'm gonna sneeze. I'm looking at the light. Oh, there it comes. There it goes. There it goes. So I'm also wondering, guys, if the explicit woohoo is a problem with my YouTube uploads. I mean, it's not explicit. Thank you so much for the Prime sub, Anatomus. And thank you so much for the sub, Shim Jim. Thank you guys so much. Ooh, is that R&B? So I'm wondering if that's the problem that they have with my, that they had with my video on YouTube. But I don't know. Almost every Sims video has woohoo in it, right? And it's not like you see anything graphic. It's just. So I don't know. Yep, you caught my Flight of the Conchords reference. They got their business socks on. That's funny. I think that's only the second time anybody's ever caught that reference. In case you guys don't know, if you hear me say something really weird, it's probably some obscure reference to something that I'm always throwing out and nobody ever gets them. You did, Mary. Yeah, that one, Max. That stream, I would never even dare put that on. So what I've been trying to do is kind of like when the Sims start doing their business, it's kind of like, let's go look at the kitchen. Let's just give them a little bit of privacy. You know what I mean? I know, that's what I'm thinking too, Miles. It has been long, long man. And I mean, could it be that we were playing long, long man and dancing while our Sims woohooed? I mean, maybe. Really? Okay, guys, then I'm gonna start like not focusing on the woohoo. Like if they start to woohoo, I'm gonna start moving away. We'll just be like, we know what they're doing, right? We've seen it a million times. So no reason to get my channel taken down so we can creep on the Sims, okay? And they were having a fun time. Oh my gosh. Oh, I'm glad to hear my laugh makes you happy. My laugh makes me happy too. That's right. We're going to give them their private. You guys want to see the curtains? Look at this. Look at this microwave. It's got buttons and a clock. Oh, I hear the R&B music. Thank you, Ghost Grim. I do. I have such a wonderful community. My subscribers and viewers and followers and Discord members are just the most awesome people ever. They helped me through a rough time, and I really appreciate that. Okay, I think they're done. Where'd everybody go? Okay, they did their business. All right, all right. You've never seen Sims 2 woohoo. Why don't I believe that? Okay, so Brandi, she's gonna go home as soon as Darren goes to sleep. But hey, at least they got a little time together before the wedding. That was nice, and Darren doesn't have to feel so lonely now that Dirk is gone. And now that Dirk is gone, he can woohoo on the couch all he wants to. Thank you so much for the follow, Muffin Eating Puffin. Did he turn off that R&B? He totally did. We were trying to listen to that, Darren. And I'm gonna save, too. Because I like to save at night. I know, I thought they were going to woohoo too again. Okay, yeah, I know there are no curtains. That's why I had to move to the microwave. There's some curtains up here, though. I really want to get this house remodeled, and that might actually be my next project. Well, I also want to do Brandi's trailer. So I've done all the condos, the apartment building, and the trailers, except for Brandi's trailer, because she still lives there. I've got all of those done, and I'm still working on the church, and then I want to get Brandi's trailer done, and then I want to get Darren's house done. Eventually, I'm going to make over... Oh my god, my voice just cracked like a 13-year-old boy. Eventually, I want to get all of Pleasantview made over. Oh, shout out to Cindy, the best content creator. Aw, thank you so much, Marcelinda. And Marcelinda also gives a shout out to the Pleasant community, who is the best community of all communities. I added that part, but I mean it. Oh, thank you so much, Muffin Eating Puffin. That's so nice of you. I can't believe somebody has already done a fan art. That was just awesome. I always add a bedroom too, Mitzi. What I usually do is over here. Man, I'm just really moving around fast. What I do is I put a wall right here. And I mean, you know, it's a square, but that's what I do. I put a wall right here and I put a nursery in here. And then I also... Oh, excuse me. I also put a bathtub in here. That way, Brandi and Darren can have another baby. You'll get there, Shim. You will get there with the default replacements. It is a long process. It literally took me months to default everything. But once you do it, it's so worth it. It's so worth it. Hi, Vinny. Welcome to the stream. I'm glad you could make it. Okay, let me fast forward, guys. We don't want to just sit here and waste our time watching Darren sleep and snore the night away. That's where you put one too, Mitzi. Yeah, it's just a really good spot for one, because there's just all this open space, and there still will be room for Darren. I usually clear all this crap out right here and put his little painting area right there, so he still has that. Oh, thank you so much, Nathan. Nathan's giving a shout out to me, Mr. Pleasant, and the whole Pleasant Army mod squad. Yes, thank you so much to my moderators. I love you guys. You are the best. You helped me out so much. I couldn't even do this without my moderators. I really couldn't. You're blue. You're red to me, Marta. You look red to me. It must be different for everybody. I never even realized that. Darren's gonna have an accident. Member of the Pleasant Army. Thank you. Thank you. I don't want to militarize my followers, though. Pleasant Squad sounds better. Get yourself a mod squad. That's right. Oh my gosh. You're green to me, Summer. That's crazy. Hashtag mod squad. That's what we need. Uh-oh, we have too many newspapers. Does he want to get a car, y'all? He wants to get a car. Oh, but he has 46 simoleons. He only has 46 simoleons, so we can't get a car. I'm bummed out. I like to get all my Sims cars if I can, just because I feel like in a little neighborhood like this, a little American neighborhood like this, everybody would have a car. Just about everybody would have a car. So, I don't know. I like to get them all cars, but he'll have the money after Brandi moves in. You're red to me, Cersei. You're red to me now. Yeah, that's right. Whenever Brandi sells her trailer... Yes. Okay. No. Don't clean your shower. We don't have time for that. You gotta get through this day so you can get married. Oh, we gotta get rid of Dirk's homework too. Let's have him... Every time I have him go to the fridge, I'm gonna have him take out one of those empty plates. And then we'll have him have some breakfast. So he's all alone. He's just gonna have some cereal. Just some... Oh, you know what? Let's have a muffin. He can microwave a muffin, right? Okay, get rid of that. He has a whole bunch of empty plates. I'm sorry. It's going to take forever to clean them all out. Bye, Ashcroft. Thank you so much for stopping by. We will have a lovely wedding soon. We only have to get through this one more day. I look so young. How do I do it? I don't know. It's just jeans. But honestly, my camera is not the greatest in the world. So if I had like a high def camera, you probably wouldn't think I look so young. But I don't have any kids, so that helps. I get a lot of sleep. Microwave muffins are a bad idea. Yes, the wedding is in this stream. We're going to be having the wedding on Saturday. And it's Friday right now. So we're just waiting. Basically, we're just waiting so that we can sync up all the ages. I don't want to move Brandi in too soon because then their ages will be off. A muffin for the wedding. Oh, thank you, Olya. And what does he want to do here? Oh, he wants to have a good reputation. Darren is such a good guy. So here's what we're going to do. Yeah, Pleasant Palace. You're green to me, dear. Dear Diamond, you're green. Okay, so... Darren is going to go upstairs and paint. Let's have him paint something. Oh, I almost forgot about his painting over here, y'all. Look. his lovely abstract artwork of burnt toaster pastries. He gives a darn about his good reputation. I got to watch my language, too. I gotta try to be better. We gotta be more family friendly, I guess. Darn. Fruitility. Not futility. Fruitility. Get it right, Max. I love that painting too. I love it so much. It's the best work he's ever done. It's a nice day for a white wedding. It's a nice day to start again. Now when I listen to Billy Idol. Yes, that is a recolor for the phone. Thank you to Mike who posted that in the Discord today, and I immediately downloaded it. And look how much better that looks. You want a white phone? There's a link in the Discord. So it was posted today. So you can go look for that. I don't remember the name of the Tumblr it came from. I'm sorry. We need to burn his microwave muffin. My pet peeve. Oh gosh, I have so many of them. Every time somebody asks me that, my mind just goes blank and I can't think of any. But then, like, I'll just be sitting around and I'll be like, you know what my pet peeve is? And I'll be able to think of a bunch of them. But now I can't think of one when you put me on the spot. But if I think of one, I'll tell you. I think I was just the other day I was telling Mr. Pleasant something like, you know what really gets on my nerves? And now I can't remember what it was. Stuff doesn't really bother me that much for long, usually. Oh no, crap, we gotta pay the bills. Darren, stop. Stop painting. Stop it. Go pay. Oh, don't go to the phone. Go pay the bills. Go pay the bills before we get something taken away. Ugh, pay all bills. They say, your pet peeve is when people say, I be doing this. Darren can't afford to, oh crap, that's right, he only has 46 simoleons. Oh no, times are rough over here. We gotta get him to finish this painting. Darren, get over here, finish this painting. Don't listen to me, Darren. Go finish your painting so we can pay those bills. He has the skills to pay the bills. Thank you so much for the follow, Azula Phoenix, thank you. I know, he's gotta get married fast. Paint for your life. Your life depends on it. Oh my gosh. Yeah, he's going to keep painting. Thank you so much for the follow, Axne. Thank you, Axneo. No, the repo man cannot have my soul or my belongings. I know, poor Darren. He's like, what do you want from me? Pay the bills or paint? I can't do both. He does have the skills to pay the bills. I'm trying to think of what I was talking about the other day that was getting on my nerves. It was something that people say and now I can't remember what it was. I'll try to remember it by the end of the stream. If I stop thinking about it, it'll probably just pop into my mind. Hey, thank you so much for the follow, Angie C. Thank you. We believe in you, Darren. He's listening to R&B. I'm just gonna speed things up here. Let's just speed this along. Yeah, I know. Brandi doesn't know what she's getting into, but luckily she's gonna bring all the money in. Thank you so much for the follow, Sensual Toast. You hate the sound of people eating? I would never eat on stream because I know that there are a lot of people who, I mean, it's gonna sound gross. You know? So I wouldn't. Unless you could, like, stay away from the microphone when you ate, then I think it'd be okay. But I'm just so afraid that people are gonna be like, oh. Thank you for the follow, Lizzie Bear. Okay, come on, Darren. You can do it. You can do it. This looks like it's gonna be a masterpiece, too. Come on. Paint us a masterpiece. I don't watch ASMR. No, I don't. Yeah, Brandy's gonna be the rich sim for once. She's cash poor, but she has that property and it's worth quite a bit of money. And so when she comes in, then I'm gonna use that money to kind of remodel the house as much as I can. I've never seen a pickle ASMR person, but I don't think I want to. Do I have a favorite season? Oh yes, it's fall. Okay, Darren, get back in here. Fall is my favorite season. Followed by winter, followed by spring. Summer is my least favorite. I despise summer. I hate being hot. Okay, Darren, I know you're tired, but come sell this painting, please. It's gonna be a masterpiece too. Do you guys see that? Me too, Shannon. The sound of a heartbeat, I can't listen to it. It just makes me so uncomfortable. It makes me so uncomfortable to hear a heartbeat. Like, then I start thinking about my own heart beating and it just, no, it freaks me out. I do. I despise. Not you, Summer. Not you. I love you. I despise the season of summer. Not the name or the person. I know some people love summer, and I think a lot of people probably do. But I just hate being hot so much, and I don't like to swim. So there's just like nothing. There's nothing for me to do in summer but stay inside. But But fall is my favorite. I love to be outside during fall. Okay, Darren, what are you gonna do? We need to take care of your needs, buddy. Oh my god, he's got so many newspapers. Get rid of some of these newspapers. Okay, Jen, thank you so much for stopping by. I'm sorry for those of you who are trying to watch the wedding that we couldn't get to it yet, but it's gonna be here soon. Yeah, you're boiling. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's true. I bet a lot of people like summer because of the vacation aspect. I think you're right. Darren should paint Brandi. Oh, I love that idea. He should paint her. Yes, I love that idea. I can't listen to heartbeats. No, I don't like it at all. It just makes me, just thinking about it makes my skin crawl. Okay, let's get rid of some of these leftovers and let's have some dinner. Oh, thank you so much for the follow, Madeline. Oh, I got a save game too. Let me do a save game. It's so weird not having the commercial breaks, y'all. It really is. I miss them. I miss them already. Okay, let's have him have some dinner. What is he gonna have for dinner? What's another sad, lonely dinner? TV dinner. Have a TV dinner. Because I just don't think he would be here cooking by himself. You know, Darren's not much of a cook. He's going to live on ramen and TV dinner until Brandi gets over here. Hey, D. Cassis. Hello. Wait, somebody asked me a question. What was that question? What do I think of school? Like in general? Or that's a very broad question. I think I'm glad I never have to go back to school. That's what I think. Okay, oh, I gotta hydrate. Yeah, he's living the single man life, which is kind of fun for him. I mean, for me. Probably not for him. You burnt the first grilled cheese you made tonight? I can make a grilled cheese. That's one thing I can make. I can cook pretty well. I just don't like to cook. I know I love those Wendy's training videos. I have been singing that song. Oh man, I told Mr. Pleasant that as soon as the stream started, I was gonna go, hot drinks, get that guest a juicy slice. But I forgot, so there, you can have it now. Okay, Darren, what are you doing? What are you doing? We need to have him go to the bathroom, take a shower. He had his TV dinner. He can go to bed early. Haircut. I can make a good quesadilla too. I like quesadillas. I know the hot drinks is my favorite too. Hot drinks really keep me going. I do not like to bake or cook or do anything in the kitchen, period. I will do it if I have to. Thank you so much for the follow, Pretty Pixels. I will do it if I have to. Oh, he just aged. He just aged, y'all. You're right. So he is now, I'm looking at my spreadsheet. Hold on. He is now 49. He's 49 and Dirk is now 18. But Dirk's gone. But Darren is 49, y'all. He's gonna be getting married on his 50th birthday. I did not send Darlene to the cemetery because I am going to move the cemetery. I am going to move the cemetery to its own separate lot. So I don't want to send anybody there yet, but she will be going. I've decided that for the church, I think I'm going to, I don't want to combine the church and the cemetery anymore. I'm going to make a separate cemetery. And for the church, I'm going to expand the parking lot a little bit and maybe put a garden or a caretaker's cabin. Not cabin, but building. I haven't decided which one I'm gonna do yet. So I don't wanna send anybody there yet. Yeah, Darren is old, he is. but he's got 10 days until he's an elder. He's still got a lot of life left in him. He's still got, that's 10 sim years. You gotta think about that. Darren's a dilf. He's a good looking sim, I agree with that. Yeah, like a picnic area would be nice, Mitzi, yeah. Oh man, I love cinnamon rolls so much. I love anything with cinnamon in it. I love cinnamon. You wish you could cook, but you never learn. My mom taught me to cook, and my mom was a really, really good cook. She's way better than me, and she liked cooking. Okay, Darren, what are you doing? You need to go to bed. You know what? That's enough. No, don't you dare. Is he going to turn that off? Yes. You know what? That's kind of cute. He turns the radio off every night before he goes to bed. Okay. Oh, cemeteries aren't places that connected to churches. Graveyards are. What's a cemetery? It's just by itself? Cemetery's just by itself and the graveyard is next to the church? What I want to do is put the cemetery right next to the church, but on its own separate lot. You know what I mean? Because I was thinking it would be really cool if we could have a townie who was like the grave digger. Who like watched over the graveyard. I don't know who I'd get for that. Maybe Comey. But I do like Comey as a police officer though, so I don't know yet. I kind of want to make Pleasantview integrated as I go. Like I'm slowly trying to make it into an integrated neighborhood. But I don't have the time to make it all integrated before I play it, obviously. So I'm just gonna do it as I go. You'd love to be a grave digger. Goopy the grave digger. I think I'll look at all their personalities and see who I think would fit the best. Oh, he wants to flirt with Brandi and he still wants to have a good reputation. That's so cute. Go to the bathroom. I just really like Darren. I don't know. He's so sweet. Good night, Marta. Have a good night. Thank you for stopping by. Yeah, someone with knowledge. That's a great point, Buckbeak. That's a great point. It does need to be somebody who's a knowledge sim. I totally agree with that. Okay, Max says, a burial ground is by itself. Graveyards are usually associated with religious ceremony and are usually church property. Oh, okay. That's really good to know. Because I just use them interchangeably. Dina the gold digger. No, Dina's playable. She doesn't get to be a grave digger too. Okay, so he's gonna clean the shower. He's been wanting to clean the shower, so I'm gonna let him do that. Yes, I think they should have a high interest in paranormal, definitely. Yeah, I did know Goopy was in Sims 3. Yeah, I read about that on the wiki a while ago. And he actually didn't look half bad. He looked, you know, kind of like himself. Ivy, Alvin, Brandi Letourneau, Ivy Cooper, and Benjamin Long. Oh, Benjamin Long might be good for it. Because Benjamin, to me, is like a loner. Oh, I like Benjamin for the job, y'all. I like Benjamin. I think he would be a good fit. Let's have some breakfast. I know, you always learn something new in the stream. You always learn something new. Oh my gosh, Max. Dina trying to take gold and silver fillings out of skull teeth. No, she would never stoop so low. Okay, get out of here. You're sending your existing dead Sims to a cemetery. Your playable Sims like Mortimer going to the graveyard connected to the church. Oh, so you have more than one burial place. I only plan to have one besides the goth cemetery at the house. Okay, stop stuffing your face. Let's have some, eat some cereal. Eat some cereal like a real man. I don't know. Dina would pay someone else to do it. Yes, that's exactly right. She would. I really like Benjamin for the job. I really do. He just strikes me as, he's just grave digger material. He's a knowledge sim. He doesn't get along that well with others. He likes to be alone. And I think it'd be perfect for him. We're gonna do that. So I have to finish my church first and then I'm gonna do the cemetery. There's like so much work to do. That's why I kind of don't want to add another neighborhood, because I want to do the same thing for Strange Town, and then I'm like, I don't think I can add Veronaville right now. I'll wait till I get tired of working on Pleasantview and then I'll take a break and go to Veronaville. I'm reading your chat. Benjamin only has 5 interests in paranormal. Oh. What about the other ones? Does anybody know? No, I never played The Walking Dead. It's not really my kind of game. Oh, thank you so much for the follow, Visual Jamie. Yeah, the ghosts can be really annoying. I have a mod that makes them a little less annoying. Like if they the drowned ghosts will not leave puddles everywhere and that kind of thing, but they still can be annoying. Okay, y'all, it's Saturday. Okay, the time has come for the wedding. Oh my god, I just realized it's time for the wedding. I'm just sitting here talking. Okay, we gotta get Darren ready, y'all. Okay, and it could be one of the teens too. Like, especially one of the teens that doesn't go to college. That would be a good job for them because I don't think you need a degree to be a gravedigger. Oh, I gotta hydrate. I gotta hydrate from Winkella. Okay. All right. My voice is going. The adult Ivy Kapur had 8? Okay, well, that would be good. But I kind of want a guy for this. I kind of want a guy. I'll think about it. I'll think about it. Yeah, somebody who likes gardening would be good. Okay, so let me see. He needs social, but he's gonna get plenty of that. He just ate. Okay, so he's ready. He's ready, y'all. Let's do this. Okay, I'm gonna save. Everybody cross your fingers that this goes smoothly because I have not done a community lot wedding since Angela's wedding in my old Pleasantview, so I hope I can remember how to do everything right. I don't think it's too difficult. I want to throw party. I want to throw a community lot party. So how do I do that? What? Okay. Joe, are you in here? How do I do the community lot party? Because I don't see it here. Or do I do wedding party and then I get to choose? I don't think so. I can't remember how to do it. Need a mobile phone. Okay, let's buy a mobile phone then. You have to be at the community lot? Maybe you do. Maybe you do. Go to the community lot first. Okay. Yeah, I have the community lot party mod. Yes, I do. Okay, so let's buy him. You can throw the party from the cell phone when on the community lot with the mod. Okay, thank you. Okay, that's what I couldn't remember. So let's buy him a cell phone. Wait, where's shop online? Shop online, electrical gadgets, buy cell phone. Yeah, I'm gonna use the mod. I'm not gonna do the group outing. I'm gonna do a mod. He doesn't need a group if I'm using the community lot parties mod though, does he? Yes. Hopefully it works. That's what you do, Joe? Okay. Now I don't know what to do. Yes, there's a mod to have parties on community lots, and I used it before whenever I had Angela and Dustin's wedding at the church, but I can't remember how I did it. Okay, so I guess I'll do a group first just to make sure. Just to make sure we'll do a group. So let's, oops, groups, manage groups. Alvin, Fuda, and Ivy Kapur have the highest paranormal. Okay, Alvin might be good. Alvin might be a good choice. Especially if he doesn't go to college, which right now, enter a name for the group. I don't know, wedding group? I guess. Alvin is neat, active, and a little bit nice. He's extremely shy and serious. Oh, he'd be perfect, Sabrina. He'd be perfect. I don't remember having to make a group, but that doesn't mean I didn't have to. So, of course, we want Brandi. Of course, we want Bo, Dustin, Dirk. Okay, I'm not going to invite Cassandra because Darren is in love with Cassandra, and that's just going to be awkward. So, I'm not going to invite her or Dawn. I'm not going to invite the oldies. Let's invite Lilith, of course. I guess that's it. I don't know. I don't know of anybody else to invite. This is going to be kind of a small wedding, and I have a humongous church. So that's okay. It'll be fun. It'll be nice. Is there anybody else I forgot? I think that's it. I think that's the whole family. Bye, Conflicting. Are you leaving? I see somebody say, oh, goodbye. Thank you for stopping by. Okay, we got Brandi's whole brood except for the baby. Okay, so there's the wedding group. Now let's walk to lot. He's gonna walk over there. Community lot. Oh yeah, all you guys are gonna be there. All you guys. guys are gonna be there too. And let's go to First Pleasantview Church, which, guys, it's unfinished, okay? The church is unfinished, so don't judge me. But it's finished enough for a wedding. Yeah, he's not inviting Dawn or Cassandra, no. That wouldn't make any sense, I don't think. You guys are all at the church waiting. You've been waiting for hours. Oh, I'm glad you like it, Adam. I've redone a lot of work to the from the one that I uploaded. But it's a really good basic little church to start with. And I might actually do some work on that and re-upload it too. With some custom content, if anybody wants a custom content version. Okay, here we go. We're at the church. So, Goopy Gills Carbo, what are you doing here? Nobody said you could come. I forgot townies are gonna crash y'all because it's a community lot, but that's okay. That's all right. So like I said, I'm gonna be taking the cemetery out and moving because I want kind of a bigger cemetery. I realize that I like big things. I like big lots. Goopy made himself the grave digger. So I'm gonna be taking that out and making the parking lot a little bit bigger and putting a garden or something over there. I'm not exactly sure what I'm gonna do over there. I did get a nicer steeple though. You can see the steeple here. This steeple is custom content. You can download this and just stick it on top of your church. It looks really good. It looks better than the little steeple that I made. Okay, so I'm gonna show you the inside now. Oh, come on, get down there. So I made a second floor on the church because I didn't think there was enough room. Oh crap, what? No, oh, no, who are you? Why are you, oh, I hate you, why are you here? No, we got a rando. Okay, we got a random guy now, so I'm gonna have to deal with that. I guess he'll just be our Pleasantview bartender. Thanks a lot, Thomas Lewis. I didn't even think about that happening because I didn't even really think that this bar spawned a bartender. That's what I'm gonna do, Joe. I'll try to throw the wedding first, and if that doesn't work, we'll call the group. Yeah, that's what we'll do. Melba 2.0. Oh my god. Okay, well, I'll have to deal with that. Anyway, so I made this top part is not finished. I was working on this today, but I just couldn't get any more done. Like, I want to do some more, but I did make this like this is like the fellowship area of the church. Right now it's decorated for a wedding, but we could also use it for other things like birthday parties, funerals, anything like that. And then I put a couple little bathrooms back here. And so then downstairs, I completely redid the downstairs. And so the bathrooms are still here, but here's what the inside looks like. So I think it looks a lot nicer. I found these benches. Well, actually, Marta found these benches for me, and they look so cute. They look so good. I sounded like really enthusiastic about that. They look so good. I love them. So these are the church benches now. And then I also have this podium here for our officiant, which, oh my gosh, who's going to be the officiant? We don't have anybody. I guess we're gonna just, Goopy can do it. I guess Goopy can do it. So I hope you guys, like it. This is how it looks on the downstairs. And I also I'm looking for something to put back here. Like I'm thinking a cross or something. And I found a couple of crosses online, but they're all like so dark in color. And I really wanted to go for a lighter wood. So I haven't been able to find one that I really like. If you guys know of any good like crosses or religious symbols or something that I could put on the wall back here, let me know in the Discord. And then we also have a little piano and for somebody to play music, which I don't think there's anybody musical here. And then I didn't really finish this area back here. I don't know what I want to do with it yet. I was thinking I could even make this a room for a caretaker back here, but I don't know, or I could probably even make it bigger. Anyway, that's for another time. You have one that's kind of orange. Oh yeah, Plum Bob would be cute too. Plum Bob would be cute. Because I'm not, you know, this doesn't have to be reflective of any particular religion. It's just a church. It's just a sim church. it's more like a place for the community to gather than like a really, yeah, Lilith is musical. That's true. I forgot about that. Yeah, we could do a dressing room back there. Yeah, we definitely could do a dressing room back there. That's not a bad idea. Okay. Love heart, Ben. Priest's office. Yeah, it could be that too. And there's a lot, and I could put some of this stuff upstairs too, because you guys see there's like a bunch of empty space up here that I could do something with too. So anyway, right now this is what we've got to work with, so this is what we're gonna do. So let's see, where is Darren? Oh, here he is. He's barely here. And see, this lot is the reason why I changed back to the Maxis Match roads, because just the colors and stuff didn't match the Curious Bee roads as much as I do love those. Okay, so let's see here. Cell phone, browse, call, no. Groups, invite, we might have to do groups, because I'm not seeing anything else. For cell phone, we just have browse. Call, we just have ask on date or sim. St. Anthony! Oh my gosh, yes. But, yes. I thought for a second, I was like, no, and then I was like, yes. We should make this St. Anthony's Church. That's what I'm going to change the name to. Okay, and I think it looks better too. I do. Thank you so much for the follow. Pio? Pio? I just butcher everybody's name. I'm so sorry. Okay, so I guess I'm going to do group, invite group over for an outing. I think that's what we're going to have to do. I think you were right, Joe. Because I don't see any other option. So here we go. Wedding group, come on over, guys. Come on over. A huge picture of grilled cheese. Hello to Poland. It was inevitable. A painting or statue of Anthony. We'll have to get somebody to make one. It's a paint one. Goopy's coming, and so is Meadow Thayer. Okay, Goopy, you're doing the wedding then. Brandi and Lilith will come to your outing. The others might not like you enough. We're out already, don't have phones, or we're asleep. Okay, well, good thing I remembered to put a sim blender on this lot, because they're coming whether they like it or not. So we're gonna teleport them over. I did remember to put a sim blender because I knew I was going to have to do this. Oh, thank you so much for the cheer, Cookie Monster. Thank you. Okay, so we're going to summon over Jerk Dreamer. You better get over here to your dad's wedding. And we're going to summon over... Okay, it said Lilith and Brandi were coming. Who else? Dustin and Bo. Dustin and Bo have got to be here too. Let's see. Teleport, summon... Bo. Okay, everybody's here now. Everybody's here. Yes. Well, even if I would have forgotten, I would have just enabled building tools and bought one, but I'm glad I did remember to put one so we didn't have to go through that. Okay, oh my gosh, the inside of the church looks so pretty. And also, another thing I need, guys, if any of you know where to find, I need like a Bible that I found some that were in English, but I really would like a Simlish Bible. So this is a stand-in for a Bible right here. If anybody knows of a Simlish Bible, please let me know. I might have to use an English one because I've just kind of given up on everything being Simlish. Yes, Cassandra is at the podium. Yes, she is. Cassandra, is Cassandra gonna perform this wedding, y'all? Oh my god. Cassandra's like, I'll take care of this. But see, Cassandra doesn't know that Darren's in love with her. She doesn't know. So she's just thinking she's doing her friend a favor. I really hope Darren does not flirt with her in front of Brandi. Oh my god. Oh my god, y'all. This might be bad. So thank you so much for the follow, Alex. Okay, let's see. Where is Brandi? Let's wait for Brandi. Once Brandi gets here, then we can start the wedding. And then we'll have the party upstairs. Okay, come on. Where are you, Brandi? Here she, is that her? No, that's Ivy Kapoor. It's just filling up with townies. Here she comes. Brandi broke. Okay. Now, I'm just going to have them go ahead and get married right now before anything terrible happens. Oh, they're all going to sit down to listen to Cassandra's speech. Is that what they're doing? Yes. Well, Darren and Dirk are listening. Oh, no, they clipped through the back of this. Look, they clipped through the back. Oh. Maybe I can pretend I don't see that. Okay, Brandi, what are you doing? What are you doing? Brandy's like, hey, Darren's my man. Oh my goodness. Okay, I really want Lilith to play the piano, so I think I'm gonna make her selectable. Just long enough to get her over there to play the piano. So, Lilith, what are you going to do? Go here. Go perform jazz. Go play some jazz, I guess. It's better than country or rock. You found a pipe organ? Oh my gosh. Put it in the Discord. I'll take a look at it. I really like this little compact piano that I found. I found this on Mod The Sims from like forever ago. And I was like, why don't I have this? Marriage. Okay, no, Lilith, what are you doing, Lilith? Oh, it's because Cassandra's talking and they're compelled to listen. Cassandra, I need you to stop, Cassandra. Do a screenshot, okay? Do a screenshot of Cassandra at the podium. We're gonna do this, y'all. I didn't account for Cassandra. Now, I think this is going to be a lot easier if we make this a residential lot. Actually, I know it'll be a lot easier if we make this a residential lot, because then we can just have the officiant, the pastor, preacher, priest, whatever you want to call him, call up the family and invite them over, and we don't have to deal with all these unwanted visitors showing up. So this is something. Okay, let's take a screenshot of Cassandra. Wait, I wanted to get her when she was like... looking like she was giving a speech. Move your arms around. There we go. Here we are. Cassandra, you're crashing this party. You're crashing this party. And I need Lilith to go and perform jazz. And I need you, I guess I'm just gonna have to make everybody selectable. I need you to stop, okay? I need you to stop. Everybody listened. It was great. Thank you for the speech. It was wonderful. But Darren and Brandi are trying to get married right here. Okay, stop listening. Stop listening! Okay, so we're gonna be moving Bo and Bobby Joe in with Darren and Brandi, of course. Yeah, you know, turning off free will is a good idea. Will the townies still do whatever, though? Who's coming up here now? Herb? Oh, boy. Okay, well, maybe they can get married anyway. Here we go. Here, okay, Herb is gonna do the wedding, y'all. Herb is doing the wedding. I love it. Aww. Okay, who is that? Melissa Fancy, even the bartender's coming down. So I kind of want to look at it from this view so we can see everybody. Thank you so much for the follow, Illegal Pistachio. I want to see it from this view. And I want to see Herb, too. I want to see if I can get everything in here. Okay, let's go. Let's do it. No, 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 no! Oh! Thank you so much for the follow, MRH. Aww. Look, you can see everybody back there clapping. Aww. Oh, my gosh! No, no! We're blocked! We're blogs. Okay, choose a last name. Other sim, please. Okay, I want to get a screenshot right here. Brandi brought 16,000 simoleons to the marriage. Look at this. I wish I could get rid of that. Oh, I can. Okay. I don't want the thought bubbles in there, but that's okay. That's okay. Get a nice screenshot. Darren wanted a baby, did he? Oh my God, he does, y'all. Oh, I'm so happy. I know Brandy's gonna want one right away. Let's get a nice shot like this. I want to turn off headlines, but it's not gonna matter because you still have to press play for that to happen. So there's just gonna have to be some in there. Herb's up there like, your dress looks beautiful. I know Herb's face. I'm trying to get some nice pictures. I should have turned off headlines before. I should have turned off the thought bubbles before, but I didn't even think of it. Okay, so let's see. Darren wants to have himself a baby, and he's not gonna get the want for throwing a wedding party because they're just doing an outing. So that's okay. And oh my God, Brandi wants to have a baby too. Yes, I gotta lock that in. I'm so happy. Okay, they're joined and everybody's clapping. Look. Oh my gosh, that was great. That was so much fun. She got the memory of marrying a rich sim. And Lilith did not get to play either. And he wants a kitten. Bo's current grade, A plus. Okay. Oh, that's right. I forgot. They can get grade points from this podium. I should use my other podium that doesn't give them grades. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's go upstairs. Brandy's trying to play the piano. Let's go upstairs and have a party. Oh my god, I gotta get rid of Cassandra. Cassandra, I don't want you to be selectable anymore. Unselect. Lilith, unselect. I don't care what you guys do now. Let's go have a party upstairs. Where's the baby? Oh no! The baby's in the parking lot. Oh no, somebody get Bobby Joe. Brandy, go out here and get your child. Greet Bobby Joe. Okay, that's fine. Just go pick her up. We're gonna have Brandy go get the baby, and then we're gonna move everybody upstairs for the rest of the party. I know, poor Bobby Joe. Come on, Brandy. Come get your baby. Did she just get a $4 tip? No, don't. Who's leaving? Don't leave. The party's just getting started. Don't leave. I know. Poor Bobby Joe. Poor thing. She wants to be played with. We'll play with her and maybe that will... No, Brandy! What are you doing? Greet Bobby Joe. Okay. That's weird. Here's what we're gonna do. Oh no, I can't pick her up. Pick up your baby! Play peekaboo. I don't know. Oh my god, Sandy Broody. Good night, Sarai. Okay, she's just gonna play peekaboo. Oh no, they're trying to go do a toast. No. She's trying to go do a toast upstairs. Okay, that's good. We'll have to come back for the baby. We'll have to come back. Okay, go do the toast. Go do the toast. This is just like chaos. Sandy, what are you doing at the church? Okay, why will she not go to the... Okay. Child, you crawl over here. Crawl through the parking lot. That's safe. Oh my gosh. That poor kid's hands and knees are going to be all torn up. I don't think she's pregnant, no. I don't think she is. Aw. Okay, you stay right there. We'll be back for you. Mommy's got to go have some champagne. Oh, thank you so much for the follow under the Emerald Moon. Wait, what? What are you wearing, Thomas Lewis? Okay. Let's do this toast. We're trying to toast. Bo has gained a point of fashion interest. Okay, that needs to stop. Stop it, Herb. Stop it. You're teaching people things I don't want them to learn. Let's go back to the toast. I'm sorry, y'all. It's just, it's pandemonium out here. Brandy, where are you? Oh my god. Sandy just turned up for the booze. She totally did. The toasting gets a little bit annoying. I might get rid of the whole toast. I'm sorry, guys. I just went way over in the middle of nowhere. Yep. Okay. This is weird. Let's have the cake. How about that? Let's have the cake. Everybody stop freaking toasting. Let's cut the cake. My god. Let me check on the baby. The baby's about to potty. Oh my god. Look at this. Toast. 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 Stop it. No. No. Everybody stop toasting. What is wrong with you? No. Get over here and cut the cake, for God's sake. It's the toasting thing. I like to have it there for deco. I wish I had a deco version and they didn't actually go toast because it's really annoying. Where's Darren? Okay, Darren's coming to cut the cake. Now we're getting somewhere. Now we're getting somewhere. Oh boy. Oh my god, be right back, Bobby. Gotta go get my Saturday night buzz on. Okay, so they just cut the cake and maybe the rest of the guests will come up for a piece of cake now. There, Lilith is getting her cake. Yes, they both rolled the one of having a new baby. They no longer want the old baby. That's so sad. We gotta get that baby up here. I could turn on, I could enable buy mode and put her up here, but that's not gonna make her any happier. We need to take her home. But I wanted them to have a little bit of a wedding party. Jeez. Like a garage sale, baby. They're just hanging out with Thomas Lewis. Well, Thomas Lewis is here to stay now. He's part of Pleasantview now. Maybe I might have to give him plastic surgery and make somebody else the bartender because I don't know. I dislike it. I dislike it. Oh my gosh. No, I don't want to kill him. Well, maybe I will, actually. Maybe I will. Because if this was a residential lot, we wouldn't get him. We wouldn't get him spawned. So maybe he'll have an accident somewhere. Are we toasting again? Aww. Aww. Poor baby. I'm keeping an eye on the baby, okay? She's going to go in her diaper, and there's nothing I can do about it. Oh, the toasting. The never-ending toast. That's what this wedding is. yeah, I don't want to, but I might do it anyway. Exactly. Cassandra is being passive-aggressive with this toast. Thank you. Thank you for the toast again. Uh-oh, who's about to pee in their pants? Oh, my God. Brandy's got to go. Get out of the way, y'all. Brandy's got to go. She cannot have an accident at her own wedding. Oh, my God. Thank you so much for the follow, the Mystic Gamer. We've got to get her to the bathroom now. Okay, and I'm putting the walls down so I can see what I'm doing. Probably gonna kiss him later, blame it on ACR. No, no, Sophie, no, get out. Oh my God, no. Get to this toilet, hurry. She cannot pee her pants on her wedding day. She can't. It's the toasting makes them have to pee really bad. Oh, that's so annoying. No, get out. Get out. You all. Oh, okay. The toasting set has to go. That's the first thing I'm doing to this lot. I'm getting rid of the toast. Get out. Oh my God. This is crazy. She's not going to pee her wedding dress. Thank you so much for the follow, Cookie. Oh, I got another. I got two hydrates. Okay, let me do my hydrates while Brandy takes a pee. All right. Number two, yeah, she made it. That's a good idea. We'll use SimBlender and so nobody pees themselves because I didn't know that the toasting set did that. That's really annoying. I don't like that at all. I don't like the toasting aspect at all. I think I'm definitely going to take that out. Let's see. Bladder. More. Everyone. Let's just fill it up. Let's just fill her up. Let's fill her up. Yep, she made it barely. The baby did. Oh no, the baby's out here stinking. Oh my gosh. Okay, I think it's time for the wedding to be over. This was an experiment, and what did we learn? We do not want a toasting set, and this needs to be a residential lot. That's what we learned. That's what we learned today. But hey, they got married. Everybody had cake. They had some fellowship together. So it looks like it's only certain outfits that clip through the back of the benches because Darren's not clipping through the back now. So that's okay. I can live with that. I really like these benches. And Herb has just been giving a speech nonstop. So we're gonna go. We're gonna end this. We're gonna end it. Brandy, where are you? Let's go home. Oh, they only have 56 seconds. We'll let it go. We'll let it go. Somebody turn on the radio or something. The baby stinks, but she's okay. All right. She's not dying. She's gonna be okay for 56 more seconds, and then we'll get her out of here. I feel so bad. She's had to sit out here on the sidewalk for this entire wedding. Oh. Yeah, that podium, that's another thing I've learned. I am not going to use this podium again. This is a great podium for school or college or something like that. But for this purpose, not so much. I think I'm going to go back to using my other pulpit that I had from Retail Sims. Thank you so much for the follow, Aralee. Okay, so Brandy, what are you doing? Did you turn on the stereo like I told you to? She did. Maybe somebody can dance. They're down there. there learning charisma and stuff. Oh my god. This has really been something. Thank you so much for the follow, Littenfrost and Larina Simmer. Thank you. I'm sorry if I'm butchering your names. I apologize. Stop it. Stop it. What are you doing? No, stop. I don't want any of this to happen. I hate this. I hate this. I don't want them to be learning and getting enthusiastic. No, like no, Herb. Okay, you know what? You know what? Herb, stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Thank you for the follow, Amber. Okay, and you know what else? I don't want to. I don't know if I want to delete that like that. It's got a bunch of stuff on it. Let's just leave, okay? Let's just leave. Yes, the charge benches are great, Marta. Thank you. This was just pure chaos, but hey, I learned a lot on what I need for this lot to work properly. And no, Cassandra, no! And they are just so drawn to this thing too, so I am not going to be using this for this lot. It's a good item for certain purposes, but not for our purposes. Okay, so let's leave. Let's go home. Walk to lot home. Stop it. Everybody just let's go. Let's go. Walk to lot home. Why aren't you going home too? Why aren't you going home? That's my opinion on why you should wear long dresses and those hideous skirts that go to your thighs. Thank you for the 5 hours. Oh my gosh, that's so funny. Why can't I get him to walk home? Groups, I don't know. He's not leaving. Oh, it's because the thing's not over yet? Oh, I'm so glad you could come, River Feather. Okay, it's over. It's stop getting grades. What is happening? Oh my god, I hate this. I hate this so much. No. Okay, can you walk home now? No, you can't. Why can't you go home? I don't understand. I don't understand. I can't click on anything. Oh, Herb is still selectable. Oh. Herb, where are you? Wait, where are you? Where is he? Oh, he's right there. Make it selectable. Now let me go home, please. Whoa, okay, now he can go home. Oh my god. Get us out of here. Please, for the love of God, get us out of here. What about the baby? Okay, no, 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 no. Pick up the baby. Pick up the baby. Wait, wait, wait. Pick up the baby. No, no, no. Okay, you know what? I don't know. We'll just teleport the baby home. That's all I can say. We'll teleport the baby home. Where's Darren? Where's Darren? Walk to lot. Home. Once we get home, we'll teleport the baby over. I gotta get out of here, y'all. I gotta leave. Okay, I've gotta get rid of that podium. I've gotta get rid of that podium. I do not recommend that for a church, although it would be really good for a school or college. Brandi, what? Brandi! What? No! What are you? Oh my god, if you do not get off this lot, why won't she leave? Okay, I can't do anything. Oh my god. Why, what? I want you to leave. Okay, he's going home. He's going home. But you're just here. Okay, she's leaving now. Yes, let this be an example of what not to do on a community lot wedding. And now the only reason why I used this podium is because I thought it matched better, but it is not worth it. It is not worth it. I don't like all my Sims like getting grades at church and like learning fashion enthusiasm. enthusiasm. Yeah, I said that right. It sounded weird. Brandi's just like, see you, baby. See you later. See you back at home. Oh, God. Wait. Am I blocking something here? Is that the problem? I don't think so. I think I might, maybe I need to move this. Or not, okay. What is happening? Oh my God, y'all, okay. Well, they're married now, so I mean, success, right? Success, we managed to get them married. That's a path and a half. Oh my God. Okay, so now we have to wait. Now we have to wait on them to come back home. Oh no, Brandi and them are here though. Brandi and them are here. Okay, good. We made it. Somehow we made it. Now I wanted to look at Bo and make sure he didn't just learn a bunch of skills. Okay, he's good. He's good. And I think he got some enthusiasm. Okay, he's still got more enthusiasm in music and dance. All right, that's fine. Yeah, the wedding flopped, but hey, it worked. That's all that matters. They got married. They sort of had a party where they just listened to Herb drone on about fashion for 5 hours. Way to be a buzzkill, Herb. Yeah, she changed on the way home. Oh boy, that was really something. But hey, we're all here now. We're a family now. We've got 16,000 simoleons. Darren is no longer broke. And Darren and Brandi both want to have a baby. I'm so excited. Guess what? Now it's time to stop playing this lot because it's winter time and it's time to move on to the next family. Let me check my spreadsheet and see who's next. So next up, we have the Pleasants. Oh, that's going to be fun. Angela and Lilith are going to be going to college really soon. So we have to look at who they're friends with. And then we have the whole Daniel Mary Sue thing going down. I really hope Mary Sue has a baby too. Run while you still can. We can do a little redecorating if you guys want to. We can build the, okay, I can't delete that. Why can't I delete that? That's weird. Okay, recycle. Okay, so this is going to be Bo's room down here. And so it's kind of like okay, but I will remodel this and give Bo his own like theme. He likes music. I forgot, what was his hobby? Y'all, do y'all remember? Was it dancing? I think it was dancing. Oh yeah, he's a dancer. He's a dancer. We also need to get, so I'm going to get him a radio right now, at least. The least I can do is get him a radio. Thank you so much for the follow, Sokka Love. So let's get him his own radio so he can practice his dancing in his room. Dancing by myself, oh, dancing. Is it by myself or with myself? Dancing with myself. Okay, we're going to put that there. So that's Bo's. World-class ballet dancer, oh yeah. Oh, thank you so much for the Prime sub coffee. I really appreciate that, thank you. It's with myself, okay. Dancing with myself. And then over here, we're going to put another bedroom. So I can do that really quick. We actually do need to do that because I don't want to leave the family with nothing for the baby, for Bobby Joe. Bobby Joe needs her room. What I'm trying to say. So this is what I do, okay? I just move all this crap over here for now. And then after I build the room, I decide what Darren can keep. He's definitely keeping his easel. And we're actually gonna need two easels because Brandi is a painter too. And I think Brandi is probably gonna want Darren to teach her how to paint better. They're gonna be able to bond over that. Dirk didn't even leave clean sheets. Oh, thank you, Sokka. I'm doing well. Yeah, Bobby Jo needs, she needs her own space now. Okay, we gotta keep that. We gotta keep that for sure. Okay, so let's put a wall up. And this is just what I do, just because it's easy. And another thing I do is I move the door right here. And then I'm gonna put a bathtub because we need a bathtub to bathe the child. So let's put a bathtub in. And I'm not gonna do anything too fancy right now. I'm just gonna give them, I don't know why I keep clicking that. I'm just gonna give them the basic stuff that they need, and I'm gonna come back and like do a real full remodel at another time. Cause I will not bore you guys with that. Cause The way I build is just, I promise you, it's not entertaining. Thank you so much for the follow, Minnie. And then we'll put another door right here. And I might move that. I don't know yet. We'll see. We'll see. I guess I'll just leave this purple. And then let's put the baby stuff in. So let's see, what kind of baby stuff do I want to use? I think I just recently downloaded a new set that I wanted to try out. We could have Darren paint some grilled cheese for the church. Thank you so much for the sub, Lightenfrost. Thank you very much. I am so indecisive when I build too. I will build the same thing like 3 or 4 times until I figure out how I like it. And then another thing that I notice that I do when I build is I have to look at stuff. Like I'll be looking around like this and thinking, I don't think I like that curtain. So then I'll change that curtain and then I'll look around some more and then I'll say, I don't think I like that window right there. So it's like, it's not entertaining at all to watch. I can't imagine that it would be entertaining. So that's why I don't do very much building and stuff on the stream. But anyway, I will go ahead and do the nursery right now though. And let me just scroll through. I have so many, you know your custom content is getting out of hand when you have too many collection files to go through. Oh my gosh. Okay. I do have a Discord, Sokka. I do have a Discord. Here's the link right here. There you go. You can join us right there. Thank you so much for the sub. Thank you so much for the sub, Spooky Kaylee. Thank you very much. So now I just have to look and find my nursery. Okay. Oh, here's a nursery. That's my favorite nursery, but I use that so much. I wanted to try to use something different. I always use the Hanson nursery. I highly recommend it. It looks so good. But God, I know I had another nursery somewhere. What is that? Upscale dining. Oh, that's grocery store stuff. Okay, I'm sorry, guys. I know you probably don't want to see me do this, but we got to get the baby. It's stuff. What is that? School. Okay, I don't know. I'm just going to go the regular way. Obviously, the collection file is not working. Bring back the poverty nursery. Never. Never. That poverty nursery is dead in the ground to me. You have 28 gigs of CC, Sam. Oh, my God. That's crazy. I have like 6 gigs, and I feel like I have like tons. A dog bed in the parking lot. No, no, she deserves better. Yes. We did smash the sub goal. Thank you guys so much. I really appreciate all of your support. You guys are awesome. Yeah, she's got twice as much as you, Joe. Thank you so much for the follow, CMAB. Okay, so what is this? I don't remember this. Cozy Bub Potty Trainer by Holy Simoli. Oh, I think I got something from Holy Simoli. That's what I got. Cozy Bub. I don't think it had a collection file. I think I need to make a collection file. This is what we're going to use. Let's get the potty. I want to get a purple potty. Oh, look how cute that is, y'all. Look how cute. Look at that. Oh, this might be my new favorite nursery set. Oh, I'm so glad you could join us, CMAB. Oh, yeah, I understand that, Sam. You need a lot of CC for that. Okay, what is this? Toy chest, Snuggles toy box. I like the matching toy chest. Let's get a purple one. That doesn't match, though, does it? Hold on, that doesn't match. There we go. Oh, my God, it's so cute. Oh, my gosh. There's a carpet that looks like dirt. Oh, no, I don't want that. I know you're talking to somebody else. Okay, bassinet crib. Where did I get this? Oh, that's a hospital bed. Oh, never mind. I have a bunch of hospital stuff, so don't pay any attention to that because I'm thinking about, I was trying to build a hospital. So I was looking for hospital CC and I found some stuff, but I don't know. I'm not happy. Does this not have a bed with it? I can't find the bed, y'all. I don't know. Is this it? Yes, there it is. Okay. This is like really expensive, but I'm still gonna buy it. I'm still gonna buy it because it's so cute. Okay, no. I want you right here. I want you right here. I want the potty over here. And then we need a changing table and then I'll be done. Okay, and I'm gonna move this over here and I'm gonna move this right there. And now we have a nursery. We need a light. I think I'm gonna put this lamp in there. That'll work. This house needs a lot. It still needs light switches, electrical outlets, vents, an air conditioning unit, but I haven't gotten around to it. Toilet, it doesn't even have toilet paper. Oh my God, my poor Sims. So I'm gonna do more than what you see right here, but this is good enough for now. It is a lovely set. It's called, and I don't remember where, well, I got it from Holy Simoli, but I didn't get it from Holy Simoli, if you know what I'm saying. It's Cozy Bub Crib by Holy Smoly. I got it from another site that's not Holy Smoly. So, wink, wink. Yes, it's so cute, isn't it? Okay, so anyway, let's get rid of some of this stuff. So the couch, I don't know. Maybe we could keep the couch over here and the bookshelf. These tables and stuff are gonna have to go though. The mirror we can put in here. Let's see. The desk, I think we can keep the desk and the radio. I don't know. Let's put that there. This can go. Let's see. I don't think we'll keep the recliner. We'll get rid of this stuff. The phone has to stay. Let's put the phone on the desk, I guess, for now. We need to keep some lamps and things. I don't know. I just want to make it where it's usable right now and I'll come back and fix it up later. So that's pretty much good enough. I mean, they can move around in here. I don't really like where the bookshelf is. Oh well, whatever. It's livable for the moment. So the next time you guys see this house, hopefully I will have it completely done. All right. You will have to use some kind of package extraction program, Sokka, but I don't know if I don't know if WinRare works on Mac. I don't know anything about Mac, but yeah, I think you'll need something like that. Okay, so let me save here. This is going to be good enough for us now. And we can leave the new family here. Actually, I want to wait till Darren gets back though. I want to wait till Darren gets back and let's have them try for baby before we move on. And then we get back to them. We're going to have such a short round because we're actually playing an extra day, but that's okay. We have to leave before 6 p.m. Good night, Marta. I hope you have a good night. Thank you for stopping by. Now, I will upload this stream to YouTube, and I'll also upload the other Strangetown stream to YouTube. I just have to edit it, and I haven't had time because it's 3 hours long, and to edit something like that takes a lot of time. So, I am going to edit out the commercials and any woohoo, just to make sure that I get everything out that YouTube doesn't like, so that I can put it back up on YouTube, and then people can watch like the actual events that happened. So that's what I plan to do. I'll probably do that tomorrow after I finish editing. I do have a video I hope I can get out tomorrow for you guys. Yeah, editing is very time consuming. Now she remembers that she has a baby. Yes, let's see what the baby needs. Okay, let's take the baby upstairs to potty train her. Brandi, take your baby upstairs and potty train her in the adorable. Everything's so purple in here. I might change the wall color because I think it's too purple. Might like change the wall color to blue. Oh yeah, I got that sweet R&B going. Oh God. Yeah, the wedding was crazy. Oh no, it's snowing. Get that baby inside. Hey, there's Angela. Hey, Angela. She's just hanging out, having a good time, walking by. Editing's not that difficult to learn, but I don't do anything like super in depth. I really need to learn Premiere Pro, but it's like I gotta make the time to learn it. It does, it takes forever. I don't know, if I have any wallpaper. I probably do. I probably do. Okay, she went potty. Empty the potty. We don't have to empty the potty, but I just do it anyway. I am not going to fulfill that want right now, because right now I'm focusing on have a baby, but if she continues to want that, then I guess we will. I guess we will, because Brandy's a secondary romance. Okay, go to the bathroom, Brandy. I really don't want her to cheat on Darren, but she might end up doing it. Especially because she only has 4 want slots, so she's going to keep rolling these wants. No, the sound alerts aren't off. Did somebody follow me and I missed it? Oh, thank you for the follow, Mins. I just saw that you followed me, but we didn't get a pop-up for that, did we? Are you talking about, is that what you're talking about? Or are you guys talking about something completely different? Aw, look at the baby dancing. Oh, thank you so much for the 2 months, Shannon. Thank you very much. I appreciate that. Nah, they're not gonna have a honeymoon. They've been married before and they've got little kids to take care of. The babies do love that radio. Oh, she's done now. Oh, someone tried to play Long Man and it didn't work? They should be on. I didn't do anything to them. They should. Long Man didn't play? Oh no! I don't even see any notice at all that anybody played it. So I don't know. That's weird. Oh no, Bobby. No. Get in here and play with your toys. What do you do? Oh, she can't play in the toy. Why can't she play with the toy box? What's the point of having that toy box if she can't play with it? Why? I don't understand. Okay, that's weird. Does anybody know why she wouldn't be able to play with it? I think she's playing in the toilet because someone played it earlier too and it didn't play? Oh no! I definitely have it turned on. So I don't know. Maybe there's something wrong with Twitch because I definitely have it turned on. I just checked my settings. I was wondering why nobody played anything tonight. Maybe guys don't do any more sounds because they're not working. So I don't want you to waste your bits or whatever you use on that. So don't do any more tonight and I'll try to figure it out. See if Bo can play with it. Yep. Okay. So just toddlers can't play with it. Why the heck would it be with a nursery if the toddler can't play with it? Okay. Well, let me get her some other toys because she's playing in the toilet because she doesn't have any toys. What is her personality? And do we know her hobby? We do not know her hobby. It's obviously not music and dance. Let's see what her personality is so I can decide which toys to get for her. She's very outgoing. Okay, let's get her the rabbit head. Let's get her the rabbit head. Let's put it right over here. Okay, and then she can go play with that. Go get yourself some charisma. All right. It's because she's in the bathroom? Shouldn't I still be able to select it? Yeah, see, I still can't even select. I'm clicking on the toy box right now, and I can't. She can't play with it at all. But I can click on this, and she can play with it just fine. Yeah, she's in the room, and I still can't select it. So I have no idea. Maybe there's some kind of something not flat, and there's like a flag that's not set correctly with that. They can use the toy box, can't they? They can use the regular toy boxes. Yeah, play with toys. We'll see if he can get one out. Pretty sure toddlers can use the regular toy boxes, or am I thinking of Sims 3? Pretty sure I've seen toddlers use toy boxes before. Okay, now you stop playing with that and we'll see if he leaves the toy on the floor. Oh, maybe it's when she learns to walk. Oh, yeah. Okay, that's what it is. Okay, well, we probably need to work with her on that. But Brandy's painting, so she's too busy. That's what it is, because I was like, I know I've seen toddlers get into the toy box before, but they can't crawl, they have to walk to it. Okay, that makes sense. Good night, Sensual Toast. I never noticed it either, Max. I never noticed it either, but that must be what it is. Uh-oh, somebody's calling, Brandy. Somebody's calling. Answer the phone. Oh my gosh, we're going all over the place. Answer the phone. Oh, no, never mind. Never mind. Never mind. Go back. Okay, hey, Bo, is Brandy available to talk? Oh, it's Dina. Oh, I feel so bad. Guys, we didn't invite Dina to the wedding. Dina is Brandy's friend. I feel so bad. Dina's calling like, hey, I heard you got married. What's up with that? How come you didn't invite me? Feels so bad. Most of my toddlers don't end up learning their skills unless they have a family sim as a parent. So Bobby Joe probably will. She wants to learn to walk and talk. So we'll see. We'll have Brandy work with her on that. But I really wanna get the baby making going down. Dina's a friend to show up to white in white to your wedding. I know. That's true. Dina didn't invite her to her wedding either. But Brandy had like a real wedding. Oh man, that wedding was a mess, y'all. That wedding's gonna haunt my dreams. That was bad. That was so bad. But hey, the next wedding we have at that lot is gonna go so smooth because I learned everything that I did wrong. So it's gonna be great. I'm gonna have Brandy go and cook some lunch, I guess. Serve some lunch for the kids. Let's make some veggie soup. Make some veggie soup. You thought it was great? You're not the one who had to play it, Joe. Oh boy. It was mostly that podium, I think, that caused most of the problems. It was the podium and it was the toasting set. If we had those two things out of the way, I think it would have been a lot less chaotic, but I guess it was fun for you guys to watch anyway. I'm glad you guys liked it. Yeah, at least nobody died, right? I can't believe you had somebody die at your wedding. That's horrible. Oh my gosh, I hope that... Oh, that's another thing. I was thinking about putting out like a kitchen, like a small kitchenette in the church, because most churches that I've gone to have like a little kitchen facility, right? So I think I'll put a little kitchen. I might put a little kitchen and office in that back room. And then we got to find somewhere to put the preacher. I haven't ever had... Oh yeah, Max has had a sim die in a wedding, yeah. Bye, Sokka. Thank you for stopping by. Okay, so they're going to have their veggie soup and crackers. I really love this custom food, and I don't know where I got it from, but it looks really good. Like, ooh, I want some veggie soup and crackers now. That's what I want. Yes, and a nursery. That's another thing I want to put in the church is a nursery. And that church is huge. There's plenty of room to put all this stuff in there, I think. I just have to get really creative with the space. Especially whenever I saw, like, I wanted to put a whole bunch of tables, and then hardly any of the Sims use the tables, so I might just take one of those tables out. Oh, your community lot mods are set up for toddlers, yeah. I am going to make that a residential lot, so I don't even have to worry about that. That's what I'm gonna do. But we have to pick out a townie who's gonna be the preacher. I don't know what you guys call your people, like your heads of your church, but I'm Southern and we call them preachers, so that's what I'm gonna say. So pastor, priest, whatever you wanna say. In the South, we say preacher. So that's what I'm gonna call it. It's almost six, yep. Okay, well, we're gonna have to stop then. We're gonna have to stop and we have to, so I was gonna say we have to remember that they wanna have a baby, but we'll remember when we come back because we'll see this. So next round, when we get back to the Dreamer family, we're gonna have a baby. So Brandy is, let's see, how old is Brandy? I don't remember. Brandy is 42. She's 42. She's gonna have an end of life miracle baby, y'all. Yes, you are, Joe. That's true. You're in the southern hemisphere. That's way more southern than me. I'm southern in the American sense. Okay, so we're done playing the Dreamer family. Darren is 49, Dirk is 18, like I said before, and we're gonna move on to the Pleasants now and see what kind of drama we can get up to over there. So I'm gonna go ahead and save. I don't want them to age another day. When we get back to them, we're only gonna be able to play them for 3 days and tonight, which means we have to get Brandi pregnant immediately if we want to see that baby born. I want more babies too. Wow, 7:55 a.m. in Indonesia. Thanks for joining me so early. It is 6:55 p.m. where I am right now. Oh my gosh, it's 3 a.m. I really appreciate you guys watching me so late. My goodness. Nah, he'll be fine. Darren will be fine. Once we get back to that lot, he'll show up whenever he should. I think it remembers it. He'll be fine. He'll be fine. Okay, so where are we going? Pleasants. There they are. You guys, so I don't know if you... Wait, my Pleasantview looks so empty. Doesn't it look so empty? It does. The park's gone, for one thing. Okay, I accidentally deleted the park, and then I was like, you know, it can just stay gone. I'm gonna build a new park. And then everything else, it's also winter, so it looks really empty because all the trees are dead. Oh, but you guys can see the condo district really nice now. See how I remodeled all the condos? And I kept them, like, I kept the original shapes of them for the most part. But I just fixed them up and made them modern and nice and gave them driveways and fenced yards and completely redid the insides. So I really like how that turned out. I also redid the trailers, but you can't really tell that much, but I did. I did. Okay, anyway, we're going over to the Pleasants. So I'll stop talking about my Pleasantview. It's just like, it's my baby. It's my pet project, and I like it so much. So I just want to talk about it. Yeah, the trees are all dead because it's winter time. Yeah. So it makes it look really empty. Okay, so here we are in the Pleasant household. Angela and Lilith, they... have to go. They're going to college tomorrow if they roll the want. Okay, and tomorrow is Friday. So guys, we must have gotten the day that that Dustin went to college wrong. We got it wrong, because if the girls are going on Friday, Dirk went on Thursday, Dustin would have had to have gone, like, what, on Wednesday? So I need to fix that issue. But anyway, they're gonna go tomorrow on Friday. That's all that. That also doesn't seem right to me. I don't know what I've done. I don't know what I've done with the ages. Okay. So Angela wants to get a charisma skill and a cooking skill. And so let's start working on these skills so that they can actually have some for college. So she's actually working on her charisma skill now. And Lilith, what do you want to do? Gain a skill point. She doesn't care what kind of skill point. Oh no, Mary Sue's mad. Mary Sue's thinking about Kaylin and she's pissed. Now, did they make up? I don't remember. They did. They made up with each other, but she has forgiven, but she hasn't forgotten, you know? She's never gonna forget how he broke her heart, but she has forgiven him and she's decided that they're gonna work on their marriage a little bit. Now, if she catches him again, he's out the door. That's kind of like my unwritten rule. If they get caught twice, they get caught once, I let them try again if they want, if I feel like they would want to. If they get caught twice, it's over. It's over. Because, you know, I can't even do that to my Sims. Yeah, they all started on the same... No, they didn't all start on the same day of the week. That's right. They didn't all start on the same day of the week. Thank you for reminding me about that. You're absolutely right. So I'll just put them in college in the order that they're supposed to go, and I won't worry about the days right now. You are right about that. She doesn't look like she's forgiven him right now. I know. So Lilith has been working on her creativity skill. We're going to send her over to her room. Wait, hasn't she? Okay, what am I thinking of then? I thought we bought her something. Oh my god. I can't. Am I getting all my worlds mixed up? Did we not buy her an instrument, y'all? Did we not? I thought we bought her like a bass. We bought Johnny Smith something. I remember that. What's her hobby? Hold on. What's her hobby? Lilith. I swear we bought her something. Oh, that was Lionel. No, Lilith is bass too. But we didn't buy her a bass. It's not in her inventory. I thought I put it in her inventory, but it's not in there. No, I think we bought it for her and put it in her inventory, and it's gone now. Yeah. I didn't have enough. I didn't have enough. Okay, maybe that is it. God, see, this is what happens when you play four neighborhoods at the same time, and then you start getting your Sims mixed up and you don't know who you bought stuff for. They couldn't afford it. Okay. Okay, you guys are all saying that they didn't have enough money, so that must have been it. Yeah, see, they can't afford it right now. They need 1,800 simoleons to get her base, so she's gonna have to go and not get her instrument? No, this cannot be. We're gonna sell some stuff. We're gonna sell something. Let's sell this stupid thing. There. She doesn't need a dresser. She'll just throw her clothes on the floor because she's a rebel. She's a rebel, and now she can get her base. Yeah, I could have sold the painting. So a Simbic bisector base. I don't know if I said that right. I like to put it right here in the window so we can really rattle the window panes when she plays it. So let's have her go practice and work on her creativity skill. At least she can do that. Now, what I have to remember is to put this in her inventory before she goes to college. No, Daniel, you get out. No. Daniel and Mary Sue came in here like, hey, what's this? Daniel wants to invite somebody over and woohoo with three different Sims. He wants to be friends with Cassandra. Gain a mechanical skill point and a charisma skill point. I really want Daniel and I really want Mary Sue to have a baby. And she has... becomes an elder in 23 days. Oh, yeah. She's got plenty of time then. Yeah, I think I will get her some dirty clothes. That's a good idea. So I'm just gonna, I guess, let them do whatever they want to do now. Does she still have a job? Yeah, she's good. So do whatever, guys. I don't care. Just get out of the way so Lilith can play her bass. No, don't be making out in front of... Oh, my God. Get out of here. Get out of here. Lilith does not want you making out in her room while she's trying to play her bass. There we go. I know I'm getting chaotic. I'm just... My brain is scrambled. There's no way I'm playing Veronaville 2. 4 is my limit. You want Mary Sue to have twins again? Oh boy, I don't. I don't. We're already gonna have one set of twins. We're already gonna have twins with Cassandra's having twins, which we accidentally found out, but Cassandra's having twins when we get back around there. Now I'm just waiting on ACR to take over for these two. And I'm just curious. Oh, she just fell in love with him again. She just fell in love with him in the hallway. Oh, they're gonna go watch Lilith play bass. Are you booing your own child, Daniel? You jerk. No, you get out of there. Don't boo her. Oh. Oh my God. I like to play Daniel. I like to play all the Sims in Pleasantview. Like, I don't hate any of them. I'd like to play them all for different reasons. Yeah, I'm gonna lock her door. Cassandra does not have a... I don't think she has a twin token. I didn't see it in SimPE. But I could be wrong. Okay, get out of here. Get out of here so I can lock the door. I could be wrong about that. No, get. Jeez. What is wrong with you people? I always end up having to lock my teenagers' doors for this reason. If you get them anything that you want it to be theirs alone, nobody in the house will leave them alone. No, not you. You. Same thing if you want to put a computer in their room. Like, everybody will constantly be in their room. And it's just weird because, like, I don't feel like the parents are gonna go into the teenager's room at 3 a.m. and get on the computer, you know? Well, I hate Melba, yes I do. That's true. But I meant the playable Sims. Okay, hold on. What you wanna do now? Get a cooking skill point? So let's do that. Any skill points they wanna get, I wanna do it now before they go to college. And she's actually hungry. Oh no, somebody made sandwiches. I guess go eat that. That way they have a little bit of a leg up when they get to college, because usually Angela and Lilith don't want to do very much when they go to college. So anything I can get for them now is going to be helpful. Looks like Angela's just going to have cooking and charisma. Lilith will have some creativity, which is better than nothing. She wants to play bass, which she's already doing. Do I have to stop her and have her play it again to get that to work? I love playing the Pleasants, especially if Mary Sue has another baby. I really like that, and I like when Angela and Lilith go off to college, and then Mary Sue and Daniel kind of rekindle their romance and usually have another baby. Okay, play your bass. Play your bass! And let's look at their friendships, too, and see who we're going to take to college. So, who are you friends with, or who do you know, Lilith? Nobody! Ricky Cormier, she has a negative one. She doesn't know any other teens. I don't see any other teens here. Except for Dirk. That's unfortunate. So I guess the only sim she can take with her is Ricky Cormier. So I'm going to write that down in the spreadsheet here. Lilith has taken Ricky. So we got Ricky and Sophie Miguel coming to school. Coming to college with us. Yeah, she does need to eat, but she's okay for the moment. I'm waiting on Angela to finish. Somebody answer the phone. Where are you, Mary Sue? Oh my God, I can't keep up with everybody. Daniel, what are you doing? Washing dishes. All right, that's acceptable. That's acceptable. Now go take a bath, turn this off, and go to sleep. And then Mary Sue, you answer the phone and then we'll take care of you. She also wants to get a skill point. Angela, what are you doing? Oh, she's answering the phone. Hey, Angela, is Mary Sue available to talk? Yes, she is. Herb is calling. Herb is calling to talk to Mary Sue. Isn't that sweet? He's going to be like, hey, I got to give a sermon at the church and you weren't even here. Okay, let's take care of Lilith now. Let's have her go to the bathroom and then go get some sandwiches or something. Nope, the sandwiches went bad. Just have a TV dinner. There's nothing Angel about her. I don't know. She's pretty good in my game so far. Let's check on her. She didn't get anything to eat either. Those stupid lunch meat sandwiches. Let's have her cook. Actually, let's have her serve dinner. Okay, this is something really weird that's been happening. Have you guys ever had this happen? For some reason, my Sims who have level 3 cooking skill have access to all the recipes. And then are like a lot more than they should. Wait, are these level 3 recipes? And I'm just not realizing that. What is stuffed? Okay, that's the custom food. Are these all custom foods? I don't even know what's custom food anymore. What level is hamburgers? What level is hamburgers? They're not all custom. Yeah, and some of these 3 or 4. Yeah, but even the custom foods, like, she shouldn't be able to make stuffed peppers yet. She shouldn't be able to make fried chicken yet. So I'm like, I don't understand why this is happening. It's weird. It's weird. And hamburgers are level 4. She doesn't even have level 4. This happened to another sim. I think it was in Fair Play this happened to another sim. I might be a little bit mixed up, but I do know that she shouldn't have access to all of these foods. Like, yeah, they're custom foods, but they're not level 3 custom foods. Okay, anyway, let's have her cook something I know she can cook, like mac and cheese. It's the wedding champagne. I like to play all these Sims for different reasons. No, the cuisine hobby doesn't affect it. It should only be level by level. Okay, Angela, you need to get out of here. Or you need to cook. God. Serve dinner, mac and cheese. I don't want to make her cook level 4 food because I don't want a fire. That's how I realized this was happening in Fair Play, because I had one of my Sims cook something that was above their level. I think it was Caspian. And he set the house on fire. And then I was like, wait, what's your cooking skill level? And it was like level 2 or something. So that's how I figured it out. Hamburgers are 3. Fried chicken CC is 3. Oh, so maybe I'm just making that up. Maybe I'm just like seeing all this food at level 3 and thinking and just mixing myself up. So maybe it's not a bug at all. Well, that's good to know. Okay, so did she get her cooking skill point? Not yet. It's like so hard to keep everybody's needs up in this house. I don't know why. Chili con carne is level 4. Okay, she does not have chili. She does not have chili. So, oh yeah, they don't even have a fire alarm, do they? I want to put cabinets in this house. This house is another house that I want to make over. But I'll just go ahead and put one of these fire alarms up. Where are they? There they are. Yeah, active Sims do need to eat more often, yeah. No, Angela and Lilith are not friends. I have never had them be friends in any times that I've played. Wait, what? Who the heck? What? What are you? Kennedy Cox? Where did you come from? Why are you here in your swim trunks? What? Oh my god. Okay, somebody, he just came in and started eating our macaroni. Kennedy, and he's such a jerk too. Where's Daniel? Oh, Daniel's asleep. Mary Sue's talking to Herb on the phone. Okay, Angela's not doing well. Lilith is doing pretty good. As soon as Angela gets done, we like really need to focus on her needs. He smelt it from the road. I don't know when he got here. He just walked in and started eating macaroni with the girls. I don't know how long he's been here. He's obviously been out back in the pool. He's in his swim trunks. Look at that nose on him. He's got a long nose. Herb's giving Mary Sue a rundown of his speech. He's like, you want to hear my speech? He's telling her the whole thing. she's off the phone with him now. Okay, we need to take care of her too. So they need to get busy on their baby making is all I can say. Go use the bathroom. We'll have her eat some macaroni too, and then she needs to go to sleep as well. She's got to go to work tomorrow, and it's already 1:22 a.m. We'll just have her, I guess I'll have her skip the food and she can eat in the morning. And then Lilith, we'll have you put these away. And Angela, she needs some help. Don't be talking to Kennedy Cox about love. That's creepy. He's got a long, long nose. I love playing Romance Sims. I know some people don't like them, but I like playing them. They're fun. Well, female Romance Sims to me. Male Romance Sims can get a little boring, but I make them more interesting by allowing them to impregnate the townies. So that makes it more fun for me. Yeah, Kennedy is a really big jerk. Yeah, he is. He's a really big jerk. Angela, you better hurry up and eat. Jeez, Louise. Okay, I'm going to send her upstairs for a toilet stop and a bath, and then she's going to sleep. Somebody needs to tell Kennedy to leave. I think it'll be Lilith. Lilith, tell Kennedy to get the heck out of your house. Ask to leave. If you were in Strange Town, you would have had Olive kill him off. I can't believe how late it is. I should be getting home. Yes, you should. Get home. Okay, let's send Lilith to bed now. She's gonna go to school. No, tomorrow. Yes. She's got to go to school. I didn't know what day it was. It's Friday, so yes, they do have to go to school. And this will be their very last day of high school. They're going to graduate today, and they're going to hopefully go to college. Usually, both of them always do go to college. All his jerkiness is contained in his nose. Lilith, what are you doing? I thought I heard the radio. She's down here doing dishes. It's 3 a.m. Oh my gosh. Okay. Go to bed now, please. Oh, she was trying to take a bath and no? God, don't listen to me. I don't know what's wrong with me today, y'all. I'm sorry. I feel like I just keep saying things and they make no sense. I'm just rambling on. This is what goes through my head when I play The Sims, and I'm just blurting it all out for you to hear. Just observe my mind, I guess. Make Lilith pee on Angela's pillow? No. That's not possible, and if it was, I wouldn't do it. All right, she's gonna go to sleep. Lilith's a good girl. She is. I mean, she doesn't get along with her sister, but once we get them apart, she's not a bad person. She just has had a really rough life. Like, she's had a hard life. She's been neglected by her parents. She's been bullied by her sister. She's been an outcast, and life has been rough on her. But she's not a bad person. She's my favorite Sim, probably. I also love Cass and Nina. Yay! Olya is giving a shout out to everybody still being awake. Oh, I got a radio station too. I'm sorry I didn't see that. Radio station. I'll change that when everybody wakes up. Cartoon Mouse. I'm sorry I didn't see that. And let me do a save game too. I see a save game from 22 minutes ago. I'm sorry, Steph. Sorry. Okay. Let's go back. Did somebody wake up? I thought I heard somebody wake up. Nope, everybody's still asleep. Oh, look, they're cuddling. They're cuddling. Aww. Look, Daniel's awake. He's awake and they're cuddling and he's thinking, what have I done to my family? Look, I can just see it going through his mind. Oh, thank you so much, Mike, for giving a gift sub to Flavored Popcorn. Thank you very much. Oh, I got a hydrate. I didn't get a hydrate, but I got told to hydrate, so I'll do it. I really like to see him. He was really thinking about it. He was really pensive just then. He's thinking, I really wish Kaylin were here. No, he's not. I don't believe that. I don't believe that. Oh, they want to get romantic. Let's do it. Kiss Daniel. Yes, please kiss Daniel. Let's get some romance going. Romantic? I know, that's how I feel about Daniel too. Like, he's got his problems, but okay, don't wave at each other. Flirt. What are you doing? We gotta get a baby. I want a baby. Mary Sue has a day off today. That means she's got time to make babies. Let's see. Classic dance. Ah, crap. That's worthless. And he wants to go on a date, but I think he has to work. He has to work at 9 a.m., so we're not going to do that. Usually, romance sims will roll the want to woohoo when they get home from work, so I'm hoping that will happen and we can have them do a woohoo. We got a radio. Well, we got to do shopping radio station first, and then we'll do pop a few minutes later. So let's turn on. Let's do shopping. Now, get out from in front of the TV. You got to get ready for work. Go turn on the radio. Now, go get ready for work. When the girls get home from school, we'll change it to pop. For you, Olya. Let's listen to that good old shopping music. Oh, that's salsa. Change it. Switch it to shopping. Switch it to shopping, please, Mary Sue. Thank you. And Mary Sue needs to eat. Oh my God. And she wants toaster pastries for breakfast. So let's go serve some toaster pastries. Because we make toaster pastries in the oven around these parts. And there's the music. That's what we want to hear. And Daniel will just wait patiently for his breakfast. No, it's not CC. It's part of the game. I love The Sims 1 music so much. You know what my favorite music is besides The Sims 2, though? Is SimCity 4. I love the SimCity 4 music so much. I didn't see it, Joe. I didn't see the toaster pastry default, but I have seen that before, like on somewhere, wherever it is, probably. Strawberry topping. Oh, I need to get that. I need to get that. There's like so many things I want to download that you guys tell me about. And then, oh, what? Who the heck Judith Curry. Oh, she must be the bus driver. Oh crap, we need to fix the front. We need to fix the front of the house. Is she the bus driver? No. No, that's Vernon Doyle. Who the heck is Judith? Oh, she's Daniel's driver. She's Daniel's driver. She must be. Come here, you. Who are you? No, that's a dude too. That's a dude. Okay, who is Judith Curry, y'all? I need to know. I need to know who Judith Curry is. Seriously. Who is that? Who is that and why are they on my lot? I'm like really upset. No, it won't zoom to her if you click the picture, no. I don't know. I did click on the picture, it didn't do anything. Okay, so let's fix the front yard. Oh! What was that? I don't know. Is somebody supposed to be going to school? What is happening? Oh my God, Angela's still in bed. She wants to go to college though. She wants to go to college and so does Lilith. Yes. I don't think that that doesn't usually have, oh, that was a drive-by car, yeah. Is this Judith? Nope, that was a drive-by car too. Okay, Lilith missed the bus, so she's gonna have to walk to work now. Let's see, walk to lot, community, not community lot, don't walk to community lot, walk to school. Walk to school. And then while she's walking to school, I'm gonna fix the front yard here. So I'm gonna get rid of these. And I'm gonna fix the concrete as well. I didn't even notice that before. There we go. Okay, all fixed. Now, so when the girls get back from school, they are going off to college. They both rolled the want today. I'm so excited. Mary Sue's off work today, so we're just gonna kind of keep an eye on her. She's eating toaster pastries like there's no tomorrow. Go eat some more of these toaster pastries. Yeah, every time my Sims don't go to school, my game creates a new Sim just to punish me. I still don't know who Judith Curry is. I'm gonna have to go look in SimPE. I really hate how I'm getting these Sims that I do not want in my neighborhood. Okay, wait, who is that? Who is that? That's Coral Oldie. She's fine. You're acceptable, Coral. Keep going. Keep moving. Move along. No, I took my roads out. I wanted the Maxis Match roads back in Pleasantview because they just weren't, I love the Curious Bee roads and I'm still gonna use those in Edgewood, but I'm not gonna use them in Pleasantview because they just don't match the like Maxis Match feel I'm going for here. Thank you so much for the follow, John Grazia, thank you. Okay, don't let me forget to change the radio station too when the girls get home. Yeah, Coral just walked on by. Oh, Mary Sue! Mary Sue! Oh my gosh. Okay, put this up. Yeah, the roots of the hair of my hair are black, yeah. Yeah, the roots are black. But this isn't my real hair, this is a wig. If you didn't know. That's okay, Jet Set. I'm glad you could make it. Okay, so Mary Sue finished putting these up. She farted right on that pastry. Now she's putting it in the fridge. I know. She's saving it for later. Okay, so what do we want to do now? Bladder and hygiene. Let's take care of that. I want to keep all her needs up just so she can prepare herself to hopefully have a baby. Hopefully. Crossing my fingers. She's saving that for revenge. It's on the custom content channel. It was posted today, so it's definitely in there. Aw, I'm glad you could make it, John. Well, I'm glad. I'm glad it looks natural, Mike. She preserved her fart. Yeah, she can give it to Kaylin. That's what she can do. Yeah, the hair for the maid is a default replacement. Yeah. It's a default replacement. I don't know where I got it from, but it's part of the Mike XX2 hair thing. Yeah, I got it. It definitely comes with that, but I don't remember where I got that specifically. It was either Dread Pirates Tumblr or Spooky Muffin. I think it was Spooky Muffin. Yeah. Okay, so Mary Sue, what do you want to do? She wants to gain a skill point. So what does she need? Nothing. But I know she's going to need more charisma, so let's go ahead and get her some more charisma skill. Go in here and practice your speech in front of the full-length mirror. I love the shopping music so much, too. Aw, you're welcome, Olya. I'm glad you could join me for most of the streams. Oh my gosh. Dawn invited Nina over. Or Dawn invited Kaylin over. Or wait, what? Kaylin invited Dawn over, but Nina showed up and Dawn went to Woohoo with her instead. Wow, that sounds about right. Okay, when Lilith first began taking drum lessons at school, it was something like a stampede on the Serengeti. Things have changed. Yes, Lilith got 200 simoleons. That's awesome. So when she gets home, we can put that in her account and she can take that with her to school. So I'm just writing that down in the... Oops. I'm just writing that down in my spreadsheet here so I remember... I know, she kept the maid. That is pretty screwed up, isn't it? We gotta fix that. Usually I have her fire Kaylin. Let's go ahead and fire her now. Let's wait until she is almost done cleaning the house and then we'll fire her. She totally would fire her, yeah. I agree with that. Let's go do that. Oh, what if Sims 2 didn't exist and I had two choices? Would I play Sims 3 without CC and mods or play Sims 4 with all the mods? That's a dire situation you're putting me in with no Sims 2. Yeah, you're out of here, Kaylin. You're out of here. You're fired. I honestly don't know. If I didn't ever know about The Sims 2, then I might not feel like The Sims 3 and 4 were as lacking as I feel like they are. So it's really hard to say. I'd probably play Sims 4 if I didn't know about Sims 2, honestly. I probably would. I honestly don't know. It's a hard question. So let's have Lilith go. She needs to go deposit her money right now. But they don't have a hacked computer. We gotta get them a hacked computer. Sims 2 is my favorite too. I like Sims 3. I do like it, but I get tired of looking at The Sims after a while. That sounds weird, but... That's how I feel. I'm sorry. Okay. Oh, no, they don't have enough money. I'm going to have to give them. I'm going to have to cheat for a second and then I'll sell it back. And then I'll take it away. But she has got to have a computer to put her money into the bank account. So let's do bank online deposit 200. And then I'll set their money back. It should be 274. No, but I'm still here for another 30 minutes. Mary Sue's parting words to Kaylin, and I had really bad diarrhea. It is hard to find CC for The Sims 3. It is. Okay, wait, what are you doing? You're not at school, you're home. I feel the same way. Like, that's why I hardly have any Sims 3 custom content, except for some default replacements. I don't have very much at all because I do have a really hard time finding anything that I like. I have a bunch of store stuff. But as far as like CC clothes and stuff, yeah. Are you happy about that, Angela? Okay, so that's done. Let's get rid of the computer. Let's set their money back to 274. And it's time for the girls to apply for their scholarship. So I don't think either of them is going to get a scholarship. Okay, who brought Ricky home? And we didn't look and see who Angela's gonna bring. Ricky? Okay, do they know anybody else besides Ricky that they can bring to school with them? No, they don't. So it's just Ricky. It's just Ricky. We'll just have to pick somebody at random. Yeah, she does need fun, but right now she can... What's her hobby? I forgot what her hobby is. Do you guys remember? What can we have her do real quick? Oh, her hobby is nature entomology. Let's go have her, like, hunt bugs while we wait on her turn to use the phone. Oh, and here's another problem. Hold on. Let's recolor this now that my recolors just magically started working out of nowhere. And let's move that out of there. Okay. Sorry, I just saw that and I had to do that really quick. So Angela, you go hunt bugs and Lilith, you go to the phone and apply for scholarships. College. Then we'll switch off and then we'll send them both. And we'll wait for Daniel to get home. Ricky is definitely going to be going to college with them. Thank you so much for the Prime sub, John. I really appreciate that. Thank you. Oh my god, that's so awesome, Olya. Thank you so much. That's amazing. I think this will be my best stream ever. Okay, so let's apply for scholarship. My best Twitch stream, anyway. Angela, Lilith, Dustin, Dirk, and Ricky. That's right. Okay, she doesn't qualify for anything. So let's go ahead and have her call back and move out. Mary Sue's just staring down Ricky. Look at her. She's like, I see you. I know what you're doing. Okay, move to college. Yeah, everybody likes Ricky. Thank you so much for the follow, Booklights. Lilith's about to leave and move to college. Yes, I'm sure. Move her on in, y'all. And I want to remodel the dorm, but I don't know how much of it I'll get done. I got so much to do on this neighborhood. So a couple, you know, some of our students might have to go to the crappy dorms. I'll at least get them some dressers and desks and everything like that. Oh my goodness. Okay. All right. Hold on. You guys saw what was going down over there? Okay. We're going to give Mary Sue and Daniel some privacy because they just decided. Let's see if they're trying for baby. I don't know yet. We got to keep our eye on them. I know you need fun, but the time has come to go to college. So call college and pretend that you don't hear the sounds coming from the bedroom. Yes, they are, Mike. Yes, they are. Lilith has been moved to the college band. That, like, her parents didn't even care. They're like, see ya. We got our own stuff to do. They didn't even go out and, like, say goodbye to Lilith or anything. They're just like, see you later. We're going to the bedroom. Apply for scholarships. Yes, it would be. It would be. Nothing to see here. Nothing to see here. Angela does not qualify. So let's call college again. I'm trying to keep the woohoo out to keep YouTube happy. So you guys know what's going down. We don't have to watch. Okay, so move to college. Maybe her parents will come out now. I'm trying to watch and see if they're trying for baby. So far, no. Yes, Angela's about to go. They're trying to make new children to replace the teens. Yeah, they're going to have empty nest syndrome. Okay, well, both of the girls just went off on their own. So sad. Mary Sue and Daniel had other plans. They're just relaxing right now. Casual. Okay, they're doing a casual. They're doing a casual woohoo, so they're not trying for baby. But that's okay. Oh, look. Daniel wants to woohoo in bed. Okay, I gotta lock that in because then we can have them do it again. Oh, no, her base. Crap. Okay, what I'm gonna do about the base? Guys, don't let me forget this, okay? This is what I'm gonna do. When she gets to college, we're gonna cheat her the money to buy one, and then we'll sell this one. So we'll just transfer it over like that. It's okay. It's okay. No, we'll probably still do the cutscenes. I know! I don't know for sure if that's the problem, if it's woohoo is a problem. I don't know, because YouTube doesn't really give you a straight answer. They don't tell you exactly what the problem is. If they did, it would make things so much easier on us. But I have some videos and streams that have woohoo that they never get flagged, they never get taken down, and then other ones get taken down or flagged or called inappropriate. I don't know what the criteria is. So I'm just trying my best to keep it as family friendly as possible. Mortimer was jiggling. Commenced to jiggling. We can't look away from cutscenes, so there's no way we can keep those out. Okay, are they done? All right, so let's... Hello, Daniel. I didn't mean to go inside of you. Oh, he doesn't want to woohoo in bed anymore. I guess he got that out of his system. Well, it's possible that Mary Sue might be pregnant, so let's keep an eye out for that. And actually, let's have her go have some dinner. So we will give Lilith her base back, and I'll actually just go ahead and get rid of it now. And that way when we get over there, we can just get her another one and it'll be fine. Is that Ricky back there? Is that Ricky outside the window? Ricky, what are you doing here still? Oh my gosh. Oh man, I can't imagine that they'd be able to use Wicked Whims on a YouTube video. I can't imagine. It seems like you'd get pulled for that. Okay, so I'm going to get rid of this, and then I'm going to... Oh, crap. How much money did they have? $9.88. I'm going to set their money back to $9.88. Uh-oh. I can't do that. I can't do that because now there are two more Pleasant families. So what I'll have to do is... Oh, well. I'll buy them a hack. Here's what I'm going to do. 1,000. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. $400. Trying to figure out what to do. Bank online. Donate money. Oh, God. We got to pay the bills. Donate money. 1,000. You know what? I'm just going to let them keep it. Whatever. I don't care. I can't use family funds because now there are three Pleasant... There's another Pleasant household. So family funds won't work on them. Yeah, we could do that, but she'll have to go over to uni and then we'll have to go back to this household. So I don't know how I want to handle that. Oh, thank you so much for the 2 months, Justin Mango. Oh, yay! I'm so glad you just bought a hoodie, Olya. Thank you very much. Okay, so I don't know. I don't know what to do now. Now I'm going to rebuy the base until I figure it out. That way we can keep their money how it needs to be. Okay, now their money is back to where it was, and I'll figure out what I want to do with the base. Since that's not going to work. Maybe I'll just leave it here. Oh, thank you so much for giving out the gift sub, Kay De Silva. Thank you very much for giving the gift sub to Last in Eteria. Thank you. Okay, let's get back to our Sims. So Mary Sue, you're done with the romance. She doesn't have any more romance wants. Daniel does, though. Daniel wants to ask a Sim on a date, woohoo with three different Sims, and make out with three different Sims. Well, you can't do it right now, Daniel. And he doesn't have any time off until next week, so we probably won't be working on any affairs for him this week unless it just happens naturally. And in the meantime, Mary Sue wants to work on her skills to get a promotion. She's been wanting to do that for a long time. So she was practicing her charisma. Let's have her do that. And then let's change to the pop station. I forgot about that. We'll have Daniel do that after he gets out of the bathtub. Or now. I know we need that Pleasant baby. I agree. Oh, I got a screenshot. Oh, when did I get a screenshot, Max? I'm so sorry. Oh, man. Okay, I'll get a screenshot in a second of something. We'll get a screenshot of something. I don't know. Let's wait for something fun to happen. There's nothing exciting to take a screenshot of now unless you want a screenshot of Daniel taking a bath. Oh, gosh. Oh, my back hurts. I don't know why. I've been sitting at my desk for too long today, I guess. I did record some video earlier that I'm gonna hopefully make into a video tomorrow. Ricky, what are you still doing here? You need to go. She got her skill point. Let's tell Ricky to go. You got... No, Mary Sue! Mary Sue, no! Mary Sue had bolts with Ricky? Look! Oh my gosh. Oh, you wanted a screenshot of Ricky on the swing? Oh, darn it. I'm sorry. I wish you would give me like a sound whenever you guys did that so I would know to look over. I loved the photobomb through the window too. Yes, he is a teen. So no, that is not going to be happening. She's going to be saying goodbye to him. I hope she doesn't cheat with a teen. Oh my god, I hope not. She's still mad at Kaylin, look. Oh, she's so mad. See, that's the thing that I love about The Sims 2 the most. See, this thing happened to Mary Sue. It affected her life, and it still affects her life today. It's not just like one moment of anger, and then it's all over, and she forgets about it, you know, in 2 hours. It's like she's going to be thinking about this for a long, long time, and it's going to be affecting her for a long, long time. And that just really makes it makes what happens in your Sims life actually matter. And you can see the effects of it. Okay, why is he still here? Leave! Okay, now she's not showing any bolts with him. That's weird. Bye! Bye! Okay, and Daniel, I really truly think what makes The Sims 2 so good is the memory system. And I know it has a lot of bugs and it has a lot of issues, but it was really amazing what they were able to do. And I wish they would have continued improving upon it in future games. That's what disappoints me the most about The Sims 3 and Sims 4, is they got rid of the whole memories and gossip, and it's like The Sims just aren't alive anymore to me. So, thank you for coming to my TED Talk. Moodlet expires in 50 years. Oh, thank you guys. I'm so glad you guys all could join me tonight. This has been a really fun stream. I hope so, Mike. I'm really looking forward to Paralives. I really am. Okay, Mary Sue, come, or somebody come answer the phone. Let's see how they're doing on their needs. Daniel, you answer the phone now. It's your turn. And let's check on Mary Sue. Oh, well, she needs to eat, y'all. We gotta get her some food. Oh my god, it's Ricky! Ricky just called. He just left! Ricky! Is Mary Sue available to talk? Yeah, I mean, I guess. Oh my god, that's so funny. Ricky's like, I just can't get enough of you, Mrs. Pleasant. Oh, that sounds weird because it sounded like I was referring to myself. Okay, anyway, Daniel, you get over here and cook dinner then. You need to cook dinner for her while she talks on the phone to a teenage boy. Oh god, make some potato soup. Ricky knows what he wants. Lilith's mom has got it going on. He had the thought of moving out, did he, Mary? I didn't see that. Oh my gosh. I am a Mrs. I never think of myself like that. Like, I never think of myself as Mrs. It just seems so, like, old-fashioned to me to think of myself as Mrs. Ricky, you're a mess. Here's to you, Mrs. Robinson. Jesus loves you more than you will know. Uh-oh-oh. It got weird all of a sudden. It did get weird. It did. Well, we'll see where that relationship goes. Hopefully it doesn't go anywhere. I would prefer that it didn't go anywhere. Oh boy. Okay, so Mary Sue, dinner's done. You can get off the phone now. You gotta hang up with Ricky. I'm sorry. She and Ricky are just really getting along well. Okay, no, hang up. And go and turn off the radio too. Turn off the radio and go eat. I have had issues with The Sims 2 music as far as copyright, the radio music. not like the game music, but the radio music. I have had some videos flagged for copyright for the radio music playing, and it's just like a couple of songs, and one of them's on the classical station that I've had issues with. One is on the college rock, and then pop. So those are the ones that I'm like careful about. I try to be careful about. Yeah, you want to hear the shopping music again? We can do that for sure. I never have any problems with the shopping music. It's Cassandra and Dirk all over again. No. Natasha Bedingfield wants that copyright money. Oh, thank you, Olya. You're giving a shout out to Mr. Pleasant. Yes, he's very funny. He's very funny and witty. He's way funnier than me. I'll tell him you gave him a shout out. Sims 3 Dirk is hot. Yeah, he is. He was a good... When he aged up to an adult, I was like, whoa. Hello. Especially when I gave him those... that hair, the dreads. Oh, he looks so good. Yeah, well, the Woohoo won't cause copyright, but it'll cause a flag for community guidelines, which is what my last stream got taken down for. So I still don't know if it was the Woohoo or the commercials. I think now that I think about it, it might have been the Woohoo. It might have been the Woohoo because it was community guideline and not copyright. I wish I knew for sure, but they don't really tell you. Team Salsa? No, I am never naming a baby that, Mike. Never. I know. I really wish they would, Jad said. It would make things so much easier on us. And, like, if they told me what it was, I wouldn't do it again, you know? I don't know why that's so difficult for them to do. I'm sure there's a reason for it, and it's probably money related. I know. Oh, that Skittle commercial? I don't know I don't remember what stream that was on, but that was a weird one. Aw, thanks for giving a shout out to me, Mrs. Pleasant. I'm glad I could make your evening enjoyable and relaxing. Yeah, you can't ask. I mean, what happens? This is what happens. If your video gets flagged, then you get a notice that says this has been flagged for either copyright, inappropriate content, or something like that. It'll give you like a really vague reason. And then you can choose to have it manually reviewed. And when you have it manually reviewed, they'll come back and say your video is fine and it's appropriate and we're going to leave it, or your video did not meet community guidelines, and that's all they tell you. They don't tell you a reason why. They don't tell you when, you know, what part of your video they had a problem with or anything. They just give you this vague line. Yeah, so. Can you hear my chair squeak? Can you hear that? I didn't think you guys could hear that. Oh my god. Oh my god, I've been squeaking away at you guys for like hours. Oh, I feel so bad. Now I'm gonna have to get my other chair. I didn't think you guys could hear it because nobody ever said anything. And I thought like maybe the noise gate on my mic was good enough that you guys wouldn't be able to hear it. But I was wrong. No, I hate my gaming chair. Actually, the gaming chair is now Laszlo's chair, y'all. It's Laszlo's chair. He took it over. He took it over. So actually, my gaming chair is sitting like right over there, right beside my desk, because Mr. Laszlo has to use it so that he can climb up on my desk. And if I move it away, he comes over here and goes, meow, meow, meow. Until I move it over here for him. I'll see if I can get it. I don't know if he's asleep right now, but I'll see. But I'll see at the end of the stream, Olya, if I can get him in here. Yeah, I'm so sorry I've been squeaking at you guys. Oh my gosh, I didn't know you guys could hear that. So I'll try to see if I can get my chair fixed so it doesn't squeak anymore. I just never paid attention to it. Yeah, I'll see if I can get Laszlo in here, y'all. Yeah, he's like, where's my chair? He gets really upset. And in the mornings, he gets up on my desk, sits directly in front of my screen, and watches my mouse. And I can't see. And I'm trying to look around him, but he's so cute, I don't want to kick him off. Yes, I love cats. I'm both a cat and a dog person. I'm both. I love cats and I love dogs. Like, I'm not partial to either one. I know. I would love to have more pets, but, like, seriously, we cannot have more pets. Like, we have a really small house, and we've got 3 pets and 2 people in here, and that's pretty much all we can take. Thank you. All my pets are named after Sims. That's how dedicated I am. He is. He's really something, and he's really starting to get more of a personality. I'm going to send Daniel to bed. I don't think Mary Sue got pregnant, y'all. She could have, because sometimes Sims don't show any signs of pregnancy, but I don't know. I'm not thinking that that happened. Your kitten does the same thing when you play The Sims. Aww. So cute. I know. How could you like one better than the other? They're so different from each other. It's like apples and oranges. I love both of them. She's holding out for Ricky. I hope not. And my chairs. Now every time my chair squeaks, I'm like, oh God. I'm so sorry. I've been squeaking at you guys. Your dog doesn't like pets in The Sims. He barks when he sees them. Oh, wow. Your cats are named after Irish beers. I love that. Lazlo doesn't sit on the keyboard, but he sits like directly in front of it. Although he did step on it earlier. Okay, so they're getting up. Let's see what they want to do. Nothing that I care about. Daniel wants to get a mechanical skill point. But let's go have some breakfast. Let's go have some breakfast, get some leftovers, send Mary Sue to the bathroom. And what does she want to do here? Ooh, charisma level 4 or just any skill point. 1750, we'll choose that one. She also wants to go to work. She's kind of close to getting a promotion. Have some toaster pastry. She has all the friends she needs. She'll probably get a promotion today, actually, if we can get her needs up. Ugh, I have to scratch my nose. Like, I feel like I'm getting a runny nose. That's weird. Go get your leftovers, Mary Sue. Don't watch TV. Get your leftovers. Now that Angela and Lilith aren't here, it's a lot easier to play this household, but also it's not as interesting. That's why I have to get married. I have to hope that Mary Sue has a baby. I feel like her age is not right. I guess it is. Caesar walked over the keys. Aw. No, no scream. Nothing will be that bad, Max. Yeah, they do. They get so comfy, like right in the most inconvenient of places. That fart marinated pastry. Marinated in Mary Sue's special recipe. Just for you, Daniel. Aw, hi, Caesar. Hello. I need to get a standing desk. For whenever when I'm not recording, I need to get a standing desk. Your kids never want to do their homework and always get taken away. Usually my kids always want to do their homework. It's my teens that don't all the time. But I haven't ever had any kids I haven't ever had any kids taken away. Except for that one time when I had Helen taken away. But that wasn't my fault. I was trying to do what was best. I don't know why they fart in their plates. I don't know, but it's funny to me. Crazy curtain lady townie. Well, we had one in the asylum challenge. Was it in the asylum challenge that Nathan made? I probably still have her somewhere. You made a system for teens, so if they have a high enough interest in school, they do their homework. That's a good system. Sims 1 is still hard. Sims 1 is hard. I went back and tried to play. Oh no, our food went bad. I went back and tried to play it not too long ago, and it was tough. I immediately burned down the goth house, and that was pretty much it. I was like, okay, I'm done. Aww. Oh, sorry, sorry. Go to sleep, Caesar. Go to sleep. Okay, go get another toaster pastry, Mary Sue. You can have two. Two toaster pastries. You know Pop-Tarts have like 400 calories? I am not kidding you. Each. It's crazy. You eat two of those, it's like 800 calories. Or maybe it's 400 for two. Maybe it's 400 for two. Because 800 seems like a lot. Either way, I think it's a lot. Good night, Space Dorito. You're afraid of the ghost at the goth house? I didn't play The Sims till I was an adult, so stuff like that didn't scare me. I imagine it would be scary if you were a kid. Okay, so they have to go to work today. Mary Sue's needs are really high, so I think she's gonna get a promotion, get the promotion that she wants today. And I'm happy for her. Do thematic videos with The Sims 1? I could. That's something to think about. People might like that, huh? Because I bet a lot of people have a lot of nostalgia for The Sims 1. I'd have to think about what to do, though. I'd have to come up with an idea for a series or something. Hey, thanks so much for the follow, Ileana. I hope I'm saying that how you intended it to be. Imagine having realistic fires in The Sims. I have kind of realistic fires. Or at least they're deadly. Was Nina staring in the window? I didn't see her. Oh yeah, there she goes waddling by, y'all. She's pregnant with Don's baby. Can you get more doggy merch? There's none, is there? Yeah, probably. Hello. Okay, let me see if we can get Laszlo in here since we're coming to the end of the stream. Hey, Mr. Pleasant. Is Laszlo awake? I don't know if he can hear me. I'm just screaming into the void. Oh, where are these two going? Oh, they're going to work. Oh, he is. He is. Okay, here he comes. Laszlo. Is he wild right now? No, he's purring. He's a purring. Say hello. Say hello, Laszlo. Oh, okay. He wants to go. He wants to go. Here, let me see if I can get him on the desk. Okay, now he's leaving. You get to see him for a second, though. Yes, he is so cute. He's gotten so big, too. And he's, like, really, his personality's starting to come out. It's really nice. Oh, there's some old homework. Let's get rid of that. Yeah, he's like, okay, bye. He was purring whenever I grabbed him. It was so cute. It was so sweet. Yeah, he's like, I see my chair. That's exactly where he went to. He went into his chair. I love black cats too. I love all cats, really. My favorites are black and white, like a tuxedo cat. That's my favorite. But I love any animal. Okay, Daniel's home. Well, what can we do now? Oh, that's Mary Sue. Daniel, yes, Daniel wants to woohoo. Okay, I'm locking it in. Daniel wants to woohoo, so as soon as Mary Sue gets home... Okay, I know the stream's almost over, but I want to have them woohoo before we end. But no hamsters! That's right, no hamsters. I'll try to figure out what's wrong with the sound bites. I don't know why they're not playing. It looks like everything's turned on from my end, but I'll see if I can figure it out. Yeah, Laszlo was just... We picked him out of a litter. Like, we didn't have anything in mind. We were just like, we don't care. We just want to get a cat. Squeaky chair. Dawn just got abducted by aliens. Oh, no. You're in for it now. Yeah, it is really difficult to find a good playstyle for The Sims 1. I don't know. To be honest with you, I don't really have fun playing The Sims 1 anymore. It's just... Because when I play it, it just makes me want to play The Sims 2 because I'm just missing so much, you know? Okay, yes, Mary Sue got promoted. All right. Okay, Mary Sue. It's time. Get in here. Daniel, you get in here too. And then we'll avert our eyes. Dawn had an alien baby in your game. I've never had Dawn have an alien baby. The only people I've ever had have an alien baby are Mortimer and Darren. I think that's it. Alexander. I had Alexander one time. Hey, Laszlo. Oh, he's about to get back up here, y'all. Hey, Laszlo. Come on. Come on, Mr. Chirples. What you doing? Well, no, I'm in shock. Oh, you guys can't see him. He's right in front of me. I wish you could see him. Okay, hold on. Let's do this. Let's have Daniel initiate. So we're gonna go through casual menu. She's not pregnant. Casual menu and do a casual woohoo. And I'm gonna turn around. Let them do their business. And then we'll see if we can get Laszlo in the screen. Hey, come here. Oh, hello. Come here, squeaky chair. My chair's squeaking. Well, you guys saw his little head for a second. Oh, they lost 46 simoleons today. Yeah, he's Mr. Chirples. We call his full name is now Laszlo Mr. Chirples. And then last name. Okay, so are they going to sleep now? All right, and what day is it? So we still have 3 days left to play this family. So when we get, so next stream on Friday night, so I'm gonna be streaming on Friday night. I'm not gonna put that on my schedule because it's not a regularly scheduled thing. It's just something I'm doing this week because I missed Monday's stream. So I'll put that in the Discord and remind you guys. And when we get back to this family, hopefully Mary Sue will be pregnant. Hopefully. So let me save here. And then after the Pleasants, I think we're going on to the Burbs. We'll be going on to the Burb family. And I know they'll have a baby. So we're getting a baby one way or the other. All right, guys. So I'm going to go ahead and wrap up the stream here. Thank you so much for joining me. This was really fun and really lifted my spirits and made me feel better. So thank you guys so much. I appreciate all of you. And thank you to all of my new subscribers and new followers. And to all of my old subscribers and old followers as well. For my new subs, make sure that you join our Discord if you haven't already. If you are a Twitch subscriber, we have Twitch only. We have sub only channels in there. And I also make bonus videos for my Twitch subs. So make sure you connect your Discord and your Twitch account so you can get those. And I hope you all have a wonderful night. Also, don't forget to buy your Pleasant Sims merch, all right? Get your Pleasant Sims merch. Follow me on all the social medias. And I'll have a video out for you guys really soon and another stream on Friday night. So see you soon. Thank you so much for joining me. Have a great night, everybody.